Ba-bum, ba-bum. Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slave again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join the fight that will give you the right to be free. Da 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 da. Ah, that's right. I haven't quit the game.
Sorry, gue belum nge-fit ternyata tadi.
Tapi tadi gue belum save dong personanya, ya ampun.
Ay, astaga.
Tadi belum gue save personanya, gila. Abis.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry. Tadi belum gua save personanya dong, dodol. Oke, sekarang kita buka PCSX. What is my emulator? There it is. Oke, kita order Orochi dulu. Oke, bentar, gua belum bisa baca komen kalian. Bang, nih ceban, gila, thank you, Yokobus. Appreciate it, thank you very much. And here we go. Will you join in our crusade? Will...
Bang, botolnya banyak amat bang buat kencing ya. Tadi abis live stream itu ya juga.
Aduh, welcome back bang, mantap.
Botol kosong ya, ruangannya jangan malas. Pas live stream tadi gila, gue makan dulu cuy. Tadi abis mandi, kok download ini apa nih? Kok download? Oh, download ini ya. Cyberpunk. Oh, gila, suaranya gede banget deh. Damn. Oke. Okay. Check. Let's go. Ntar gue benerin dulu deh. Sekalian ambil minum bentar. Ntar tenggorokan gue sakit lagi. Bentar ya. Be right back. Ambil minum.
There is no time to lose.
Lord Zhao Yun appears to have made it safely across. We will attack on two fronts. Make sure our boat is safe. Without it, we have no way back.
Ha! We're one step ahead. Lord Shuge Liang sees it all.
Okay. Let's go. Oke. Okay. Teman-teman, welcome back. Oke. Okay. Jadi anyway, kita di sini lanjut story yang mana nih ya? Yang terakhir ya, yaitu yang Wu. Oke, ini Wu sebenarnya salah satu story yang paling seru sih, yang cukup seru lah menurut gue. Oke, jadi di awal-awal itu kita akan dipaksa memakai sebenarnya Sun Ce, Ieyasu dan Hanzo Hattori-kun. Oke. Okay. Awal-awal karakter yang kita pakai adalah seperti ini. Let's go lah. Lanjut. Gila kursi gerak, keren. Oke, jadi kita langsung mulai ya. Battle of Mount Dingjun. Gila, hard kanan chaos. Hard ya deh. Dang. For Wu. Oke, ya kan. Aduh. Akhirnya bang, lanjutin bang. Gue semangat banget, gila. Biasa nonton replay Warrior Orochi terus bang. Mantap. Ya, ini adalah openingnya ya. Tuh, dimana Nobunaga. Lubang hitam apa itu gitu kan? Nah. Wah lu. Nah, sebenarnya Orochi ini nge-troll ya dia. Dia tuh bener-bener ini banget gitu loh. Disamen orangnya tuh Nobunaga dengan kalemnya lagi duduk. Apa ini? Orochi tuh troll master banget, sumpah. Jadi dia band nggak cuman nggak cuman tempat gitu, nggak cuman Jepang sama Cina gitu kan tempat, tapi waktu juga. Jadi tadi maksudnya menjelaskan sih tadi tuh bahwa eranya Ieyasu sama eranya Nobunaga digabung. Coba. Jadi band time and space. Cao Cao mati, Liu Bei mati. Zhao Yun meninggal. Ini si manusia tentakel gitu loh. Aduh, aduh. Dipindah literally ya. Gile. Bang, glitch-nya bikin puyeng, Bang. Lu jangan lihat glitch-nya. Yang glitch-nya flicker yang atasnya itu. Nah, ini. Ya kan? Jadi sebenarnya kalau samurai itu setelah era Three Kingdom ya bang, buat nanya. Ya betul. Jadi era Jepang itu sebenarnya Sengoku atau bukan Basara. Sengoku maksudnya. Sengoku itu era samurai. Itu setelah Chinese gitu. Setelah Cina dia. Setelah Three Kingdom Cina gitu. The Serpent King. Blah 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 blah. Together, the strongest, wisest, and bravest warriors from the Three Kingdoms era of China and the Warring States period of Japan to test their might against his own. Having been defeated by Orochi, the forces of Wu lost many of their officers, including their leader Sun Jian, to Orochi as prisoner. Jadi ternyata Wu itu kalah juga gitu kan, dan akhirnya hancur semua officernya, kabur, hilang, kalah dan sebagainya, termasuk pemimpinnya si Sun Jian sendiri. Sun Jiannya pun akhirnya sebagai prisoner gitu, tawanan lah ya. Forced Sun Jian's son, Sun Sei, into suppressing the resistance army that had sprung up to fight Orochi. On pain of the execution of his father. Akhirnya diancam, Sun Che katanya, lo kalau bapak lo nggak mau gua hukum mati, lo cepetan lawan resistance army itu. Ma Chao had led the resistance forces to Mount Dingjun, from where they would launch their campaign against Orochi. Sedangkan Ma Chao nih yang paling, waduh jagoan gue nih, Ma Chao nih yang paling liar, maksudnya karena, wow, we are the resistance, the army of justice. Wah, jagoan gue nih emang debeken dah, Ma Chao. Sun Sei was forced into a battle that went against his better instincts, a battle to suppress the brave rebels. Mau kan, akhirnya ya Sun Sei mau nggak mau lah. Ya udah dah, gue nurut aja dah, kata Sun Sei. Aduh, baru tahu game ada bagus kayak gini sial. Nah ya kan, hati-hati nih. Gitu, Sun Sei nih bang, the best bang. Iya. Sun Sei, Ujurusha Overlord, Chain Trigger, Quakemaker. Oke, hajar. Beaten on the battlefield and working for that snake Orochi. Your father has been kidnapped, as have many of my allies. All we can do for now is endure. Sabarlah. Suffering is necessary for the greater good. Sun Quan tuh, Sun Quan keren banget, sumpah. Sun Quan tuh the best among Dynasty Warrior 5. Service requires sacrifice. Ngomong lu, akhirnya Hattori ngomong sama orang lain selain Ieyasu. Gua sebenarnya nggak mau katanya, tapi ya gimana kata Ieyasu, ya harus sabar katanya. Emang ini situasi kayak gini kita nggak ada yang tahu. Habis bapak lu ditawan, anak buah gua juga ditawan katanya.
Red Hera keren gila. Ini by the way ya, teman-teman, this is my by far the best Red Hair. Oh, di Chengpu juga. Di Chengpu juga di sini. Oke. Okay. Nih, ini the best Red Hair di seluruh game Dynasty Warrior, sumpah. Oh, gitu. Jadi katanya setiap kita nurutin perintahnya Orochi, satu hostage dibebasin. Oh gitu, ya ampun. Kasian juga sih si Wu sih. Habis gimana ye? Ya udahlah, untuk sementara kita kerja buat Orochi. Mati kau nak, minggir, minggir. Jadi kita disuruh ngelawan Macau nih. Ya udah deh Macau, mohon maaf ya. Hup! Allah Tuhan! Hucut-hucut. Wisis. Lalu ini by the way, bisa gue flip gak sih bentar teman-teman? Settingannya nggak enak banget ini ya. Analognya wait. Ini ya kebalik, gue nggak suka. Sebentar. Lalalalalalalalalalalala. Pet 1. Wele. Jiba jakar jabu cicapat. Cuc. Loh kok? Mana ya? Mana ya? I'm gonna swing. Nah ini aja deh. Ininya gue ganti jadi... kan ininya gue ganti jadi kiri. Nah keren dah, itu aja yang gue ganti, sorry. Oke, analog kameranya. Nah kalau gini baru enak. Nah gue biasa gini soal di Dynasty Warrior 5. Warrior Orochi doang kebalik emang. Ayo lo, mau apa lo, maju sini, takut kan lo? Kepencet. Itu musuhnya keren tuh, si Sun Ce. Ininya apa, special attack-nya. Oh ini orang-orang Shu ya. Dia power sih dia soalnya. Hup! Yoi, I'm serious now. Hup. Yoi, to, wa, ga, pat, ma. Yoi! Salah pencet terus, gila. Okay, so what am I supposed to do now? Ninja dong. Hutch, melompati gunung, lewati lembah. Coba gue balapan sama Red Hair gue kencangan mana? Coba gue pengen tahu. Hattori kan harusnya ninja lari cepet. Kita lihat apakah Red Hair lebih cepet dari saya. Gila, larinya sekenceng Red Hair gak? Hattori, lompati gunung, shot, gila, hutch. Maju kan. Wow. Hup. Huts. Aduh sakit om. Allah. Ninja tobat. Wusus. Set. Gila, wup. Ninjutsu niche. Kata Sun Quan, kalau gue gak punya Jotai, lu deh jadi tangan kanan gue, enak aja lu. I serve only Lord Ieyasu. Hup. Ninja niche. Wut. Ngelawan lu. Gila. Hattori tuh jurusnya anak tawuran banget ya. Gile ya kan. Hattori kayak bocah tawuran bang. Iya bener. Set. Ih takut ah. Hut. Wuh. Aduh kena. Oh ada Jiang Wei. Dah ada Jiang Wei. Perish katanya. Mati lu. Ternyata ada Jiang. Gak bisa berhenti gue tadi attack-nya, sorry. Kata Jiang Wei, lu ngapain ngelawan gue? Kok lu tuh kuat loh katanya. Kenapa lu nggak nentang Orochi sih katanya? Ya bagaimana kata Sun Ce? Bokap gue dikepung apa dikurung sama dia? Teman-teman gue dikurung sama dia. Kata si Sun Ce, kalau seandainya gue tahu di mana mereka ditangkap, gue nggak mau juga ngelawan lo orang katanya gitu. Duh, Han Sui lagi.
Boom. Mampus gue lu.
Ih, lihat lu, lihat nih.
Hup. Laser cannon. Bek 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 bek.
Dadah.
One step closer to victory. Brother, you are the pride and joy of the Sun
Quan. Tapi Sun Quan tuh voice aktornya itunya keren sih. Si Sun Quan tuh emang the best Dynasty Warrior 5 emang. Kalau Sun Che masih sama ya, masih Yuri Lowenthal dari zaman baheula sampai zaman sekarang. Yu Ying.
I think you'll find me worth a little more than you think.
Diremehin lo sama Tori.
Fighting for evil is a capital offense.
Well, that's a real shame. Bring it on.
Ibaratnya Sun Che tuh kayak no shit. Aduh. Gila, Hattori ngeremen Yu Ying, dia belum tahu dia bininya Zhuge Liang. Dihantam lakinya baru tahu dia. Katanya lo, katanya malu-maluin aja lo, katanya si Yu Ying. Sun Che, gue tuh mikir harga diri lebih tinggi dari itu. Jadi katanya terus. Gue tuh mikir tinggi lo untuk harga diri lo, Sun Che. Kok lo malah kerja buat si ular, ibaratnya gitu. Sun Che, ya gimana ya? Terus katanya, lo tau gak mihak kepada Orochi itu adalah kejahatan besar? Oh ya, yeah? Serius? Sini deh. Udah kesel sebenernya Sun Che, udah stres. Siapa nih? Oh, tak ada masa. Kam. Kam. Lu orang kate senjatanya meriam cuy. Lu apa enggak gila lu? Aduh. Bang, facecam-nya nutup dialog, Bang. Oh, bentar. Gua betulin. Wait. Gua katasin dikit aja berarti. Bentar ya. Oke, done. Aduh. Itu. Bang, pakai gamepad apa, Bang? Nih gua masih pakai Hori. Oh, udah gitu nih, hajar. Let's go. Siapa lagi nih? Entar lu. Udah kan harusnya tinggal nyerang main camp-nya doang kan? Tinggal macau Ranmaru. Oh, ada Ranmaru juga di sini. Oke. Hajar Ranmaru, bleh. Kam. Nah, masalahnya bagaimana kata Sun Che? Gua juga maunya enggak mau ngelawan lo orang, tapi ya gimana ya kata Sun Che? Abisnya begitu. Bokap gue ditawan. Demi teman gue, pokoknya gue bertahan. Eh, Yoshinari Mori juga ada tuh. Dadah Yoshinari Mori. Maneran Maru, kam.
Now I'm getting into it.
Katsinich.
You're mine. Hello there. Come on.
Gua rasa itu Easter egg Star Wars deh. Hello there.
How could you fight for such a monster?
I don't expect one so young to understand this old man's motives.
Kan dia kenal kan, itu kan anaknya Ranmaru, kan anak buahnya Nobunaga kan. Kok Lord Tokugawa, kok lu malah kerja buat Orochi? Aduh, gua enggak expect lu yang muda ngerti sih, tapi gimana ya. Hello there. Hus. Tonfan nih. Mati. How do you like that?
Press home the advantage. I shall show no mercy. One step closer to victory.
Dada madai.
You're truly a hero of our time. I won't be denied next time. One step closer to victory.
Boom.
Impressive. You do not require strategy.
No, I don't.
What's happening? It doesn't make any sense. No. I can't think like that. I have to focus on the enemy in front of me and nothing else. Then I will simply impale Sun Che on my spear.
Waduh, ampun macau, ampun.
You're truly a hero of
ampun.
Our
Since when were your loyalties for sale to any old reptile? Prepare to meet your maker and explain your actions there.
I make no excuses for my behavior, and I am not yet ready to die.
Ampun.
You fight for that demon too? Then you will find my spear unforgiving.
Aduh, macau nih orangnya.
Sometimes you have to do the devil's work in order to do right.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, Yasu, sometimes I agree.
Slow and steady. Hey,
cover. Dah damage langsung gitu. Mati. Hah? Enemy ambush troop appeared. Oh, udah. Oh, sial, ada lagi.
I am at your mercy.
You're free to go.
Yang pakai nunchaku siapa, Bang? Sunse.
My task is complete.
But
there hasn't been much to smile about lately, but fighting you, now that was fun.
Wait. Do not understand me. You are forced to fight for Orochi, and yet you do not look unhappy. I wish to understand. Let me fight with you.
Life is short. You do what you must. One step closer to victory.
Lu kan sama Orochi, gua enggak ngerti deh. Maksudnya gimana sih kok lu begini? Biar gue bertarung sama lu deh, buat lu deh gitu loh. Si Ranmaru tuh kayak, "Ya udah sini. Biar gue ikut lu," gitu loh.
Thank you, my lord. I owe you my freedom.
Oh. I know
you must be torn apart by the situation you find yourself in.
Oh, ada si Joyu juga.
You must walk the path in which you believe and know that I will be beside you all the way.
Oh, Joyu juga ini. Oh, karena sesuai janji. Karena si Sunce nurut, Joyu dilepasin. Oh gitu. Oke deh kalau begitu deh. Lanjut. Tonfa ya, Bang ya. Yeah. Oh, yang pakai nunchaku. Oh, sorry. Nunchaku maksudnya double stick lingtong. Lingtong di sini. Kalau Tonfa maksudku ya, sorry. Oh, scene game-nya gedein dong, Bang, katanya. Oke, coba mana? Gitu teman-teman ya. Gitu. Iyasu tapi jangan dipisahin, Bang. Iyasu, nah jadi kan tadi ada Ranmaru tuh, si Hanzo. Coba by the way, yang berikutnya tuh stage-nya gimana sih? Ya kan Ranmaru, gue ikut lu deh. Gue penasaran ada apa sih dengan lu nih. Nah ini kebuka dua ya sebenarnya teman-teman. Nah, ini karena udah kebuka semua, tapi intinya kebuka dua nih. Battle of Changban sama Changshan. Nah di sini ini susah sih yang Changshan nih, kampret. Yang Changban dulu deh ya. Yang Changban dulu. Changban tuh lawan siapa ya? Gue lupa nih. Sama Daji ya. Resistensi siapa ya? Gue pake Ranmaru deh, ganti deh. Hanzo Hattori, kamu aku ganti dulu ke Ranmaru Mori. Mana dia Ranmaru Mori? Ranmaru cewek apa cowok, Bang? Jangan-jangan ini nanya serius atau bercanda nih. Ranmaru itu cowok. Tapi dia selalu dikira cewek karena saking ganteng nih. Eh cowok, Ranmaru Mori itu cowok. Okay. Battle of Changban, let's go.
Having succeeded in the subjugation of Ma Chao's resistance, Sun Tse was rewarded as promised with the release of his friend and ally, Zhou Yu.
Bang, gue milih Kohartori apa Kotaro, Bang? Wow, Fuma cuy. Keren tuh. Nah, abis itu gara-gara ini promise, release, di Zhou Yu dibebasin.
Soon, another directive arrived from their cruel overlord, this time ordering them to wipe out another pocket of resistance in Changban. This time, the resistance army was centered around Lu Xun, Gan Ning, and Ling Tong, all officers of Wu.
Mas, resistance yang berikutnya sekarang di Changban, Lu Xun, Gan Ning, sama Ling Tong, orang anak-anak Wu semua. Nah lu.
This was a test devised by Orochi's strategist Daji to measure Sun Tse's loyalty.
Juga nih wanita. Ternyata ini strategi si Daji bahwa kita tes nih Sun Tse loyalty-nya nih. Coba mau gak ngelawan anak buahnya sendiri? Gila, ini jahat sih. Itu jahat banget, men. Lu suruh ngebunuh teman lu sendiri, men. Gile.
That is Da Ji, Orochi's trusted lieutenant. She is a cruel woman, for whom the end always justifies the means. She will test you with her wiles. You must check yourself and not rise to her petty challenge.
Hati-hati lo, kata Kanetsugu.
It It seems your old friends are misbehaving. Exterminate them for me, will you?
My friends? You mean the men of Wu? Come on, that's not fair.
It seems your reunion with your men will not be a happy one.
Oh well, I guess it doesn't bear thinking about, really. Plus, at least I can be sure they'll put up a decent fight.
Heis, heis, heis. Aduh, ngelawan lawan teman sendiri gimana nih? Coba siapa lawannya sih? Gue pengen tahu. Lu Xun, Ganning, oh sama Kosokabe. Oh, ada Juran juga. Oke. Okay. Ajarlah. Let's go. Lu Xun, Bang, gila favorite character gue di DW series. Changban ini yang rumahnya Wu ini kan.
Lu Xun is to be my opponent. This should be an interesting test.
Stop all useless chatter and get rid of him. Let's see how loyal you really are to Orochi.
Lu Xun is in the enemy ranks. He is sure to have a plan up his sleeve. Advance with extreme caution.
I'll take some of these enemy soldiers off your hands for you. I have something I need to find out.
Oh, ada Sakon. Oh, ada Sakon juga. Okay.
I'm very much looking forward to seeing what new heights of cruelty you can reach.
Okay. Ya udah. Jadi lucu nih. Zhou Yu lawan Lu Xun nih, murid lawan guru nih. Malah dua-dua kali guru ibaratnya. Zhou Yu itu kan apa ibaratnya strategis pertama di Wu dia. Terus strategis kedua itu Lumang gitu. Lumang itu anak buahnya si Zhou Yu sebenarnya, di bawahnya Zhou Yu lah. Ini Lu Xun di bawahnya lagi, cucu ini.
Well, at least that proves you are trying. Keep it up. And remember, I never taught you this.
Daji retreat. Oh. Oh.
There's nothing else for it.
Oh, si Daji cabut. Oh, bangke.
One step at a time.
You are holding out admirably.
So this is the little conqueror. Let's see if he can live up to his reputation.
If I only knew where you were keeping my father, I'd crush you and the snake you rode in on.
Kalau aja gue tahu di mana posisi bokap gue udah tampar-tamparin, gue udah hajar lu pada ya, kata si Sun Ce. Aduh, jadi cabut di Daju jujurnya nggak ini. Oh, oke okay, katanya. Lu boleh deh. Ini ya udah ya, urusan gue udah kelar. Dah. Cabut si anjing. Astaga.
Hit me with everything you got. Hit me with everything you got.
Baru jurusnya boleh juga.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Dang.
I grow stronger with every victory.
Very impressive. There's nothing else for it.
I grow stronger with every victory.
Such impressive strength.
Allah Tuhan. Kalau jadi, oh gitu jurusnya, buset dah. Boleh juga. Apa tuh? Bang, tuh gamenya download apa gimana bang? Download ya di ini, di emulator gitu. Lusu, oh ya Lusu, gue juga lupa. Ada Lusu malah, ya bener-bener. Ada Lusu ya, kalau dari Dynasty Warrior 8 ya. Ada Lusu bener. Zhou Yu, Lusu, Lumang, baru Lu Xun. Ya bener, Lusu dulu, lupa gue. Kan, si Lu Xun nih. Nah, udah gue duga. Oh, Lingtongnya dimari. Mansan gak ada.
Let's roll.
Ini dia Lingtong nih, si Nunchaku nih. Double stick. Singkau.
Come, hit me with everything you got.
Mati, dadah.
A little ambush to get things started,
my
huh?
Time to shine.
It wasn't too hard to guess that would be coming.
Waduh, ampun. Oh, mobile unit, nice. Untung Zhou Yu udah lihat.
Auxiliary unit, reinforce the front lines.
Thank you, untung ada reinforcements. Hihihi, kabur dah. Mana Lingtong? Sini kau.
No lower gears for you, huh, Sunsei? The same goes for you, as always. You don't seem the sort to be won over by a snake. So what's your story?
I have nothing to say to you.
Aduh.
Whatever. You just take care of Sunsei, okay?
Emang soalnya nih, Lingtong nih sahabat Sunsei bener deh.
Stronger with
every victory.
Very impressive.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
One step at a time.
You are holding out admirably.
Engineer Corps, proceed to the enemy main camp.
Hah, ada engineer segala. Aduh, gue lupa nih di battlefield.
I had to give it a shot, but I knew I couldn't match you.
Dadah, Lingtong.
Don't worry, I got it covered.
Lu Xun is trying for the impossible. A fire attack on our main camp? Sentries, move forward and stop those engineers at once.
Untung gue lihat ada engineer-nya.
Lingtong has succumbed?
Oh, smoke us out, Woody. Not a bad idea, my boy, but I won't go down that easily.
Aduh.
My engineers have been wiped out.
Slow and steady. Take cover.
Just as well, I have more in reserve, eh?
Oh, si bangkai, si Sakon punya engineer-nya ada banyak banget. Mati lu.
It almost seems as if he's enjoying this battle, even though it should be tearing him apart inside.
So that's the man pulling all the strings. We must stop their fire attack. Capture him at once.
Ini harus Sakon nih, ini si Sakon nih soalnya.
Not only Xun Feng, all of the men of Wu are enjoying themselves. I do not understand.
Gue gak ngerti, kata si Ranmaru. Lu kan ngelawan keluarga lu sendiri, lawan kerajaan lu sendiri. Kok lu malah seneng sih, kata si Ranmaru. Nih apa ini? Kok orang-orang Wu ini aneh ini? Ngelawan teman sendiri kok malah enjoy? Ya mereka sih kayak kompetitif aja, ibaratnya kayak buat pertarungan antar temen.
Orochi's army certainly not lacking in talent.
I'll take care of it.
My time to shine serious now.
Wah, engineer-nya, oh, iya. Engineer-nya bakalan muncul terus selama si Sakon belum mati ya. Aduh, kampret, lepas anjir. Mati kau. Sini kau, Sakon.
Slow and steady.
I'll take care of it.
Slow, bro. I don't want to hurt.
Weh, mau kemana Ranmaru?
Slow and steady. Take one step at a time.
Gila, di meriam depan muka sih. Pasti mati sih. Ah, engineer kelar.
There are some people I wouldn't want as my boss, but under your command, my strategies could be very useful.
Oh, okay.
I should have known Sensei would see right through my fire attack, but I've got plenty more where that came from. Second wave, follow on.
Oh, okay.
Gan Ning, now's your chance to do some damage.
Good. I wouldn't mind seeing that prophetic wretch in some serious pain.
What is Gan Ning planning? A sneak attack?
Eh, Gan Ning, mana dia? Mau sneak attack dia sosokan.
Hit me with everything you got. That was almost too close.
Go easy on me at your own peril, my boy. Have you ever known me to go easy in a fight? You're one lucky man to be fighting with Sun Tse.
I would not have thought one fighting against him would think so, though.
You got that right.
I'll take care of it. Like I got stronger with every
mati sekali keplak sama Ranmaru, gila.
Such impressive strength.
That's why they call you the little conqueror.
Gan Ning? Forced to retreat?
Take cover!
I have misjudged the situation badly.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Okay.
One step at a time. Your skills are without equal.
Solusinya beda banget bang, model Dewet 8 bang. Iya, Dewet 8 emang modelnya the best untuk solusin gue. Mana kuda gue? Ini dia. Ah, Allah, dadah. Si Gandingnya katanya, aduh ternyata emang lu bener-bener little conqueror lu ya. Ampun dah, katanya gue balik deh. Kalah gue, kalah. Ini nih, hey Lu Xun, kamu ya, bukannya belajar kamu. Gila nih, gue masih Jepang ada di mari.
What exceptional skill.
Let us fight fair and square.
Come, come.
Get ready to taste my steel.
Ling Chao siapa? Aduh.
Slow and steady.
steady.
I have heard great things about you. But for now, you're nothing more than a tentacle of Orochi.
Tentacle of Orochi.
And so you must be lopped off.
I'll take care of it.
Slow. Take cover.
My
Dadah.
One step closer to victory. One step closer to victory.
Please. You have to find Sun Jian.
Tolonglah katanya, carilah Sun Jian tuh bapak lu.
And I think that's the lot. It's been fun, lads, even if we were on opposite sides.
Aduh, Sun Jie. Aduh, sandaran Maruto cowok, bang, dia punya paras cantik, bang, iya. Aduh, jadi gitu, jadi tadi intinya adalah kita ngelawan Wu sendiri.
My lord, I cannot thank you enough.
Oh, yang dibebasin Tai Seche.
Even in this time of crisis. I am ready to share your burden. My weapon is at your service.
Oh, Tai Seche yang dibebasin. Oke. Sip. Tai Seche dibebasin, berarti gue pakai next ah. Oke, ini gue kangen juga, gue pakai karakter-karakter Dynasty Warrior 5. Tai Seche-nya keren tuh, sama aja sih, sama-sama senjatanya itu. Ganti, gue mau ganti pakai Tai yang udah kebuka itu. Untuk Wu itu si Zhou Yu. Tai Seche. Hup. Oke. Ajar, pakai. Keren. Gitu. Honda tuh Jepang ya, Bang. Kalau Lubu tuh Cina ya. Gitulah. Gitu. Oke, mana nih? Battle of Odani Castle atau yang Battle of Changchun? Story dulu deh ya, Battle of Odani Castle dulu deh. Tapi tadi. Oke. Changchun. Battle of Changchun dulu kali ya. Odani dulu deh. Story dulu. Abis itu baru yang bawah.
Once again, Sun Tse had delivered on his promise to Orochi, and Tai Shi Tsi was released in return. No sooner had Sun Tse returned to camp when another message arrived from Da Ji, ordering the suppression of the resistance in Odani Castle. This force was led by Xing Cai, with assistance from Gan Ning and Ling Tong, both of whom had fled from Changban.
Gile, Xing Cai is here, baby. Gila, Xing Cai ini juga sama Dynasty Warrior 5 paling cuantik dibanding apa model-model lain. Xing Cai di sini cute banget soalnya. Jadi Xing Cai ternyata di Odani Castle, di Xing Cai dibantu sama Ling Tong dan Gan Ning ternyata.
Just as Sun Tse was about to set off for Odani, he received a letter from Sakon Shima, whom he had encountered at Changban.
Tapi pas OTW ke Odani gitu kan, ke Kastil Odani, dapat surat dia dari si Sakon yang tadi ketemu. Suratnya apa?
I've got this letter from that guy Sakon we came across before. What do you think?
He has some information concerning Lord Sun Jian that he wants to give you personally. He wants a meeting at Odani.
There's something about him I like. Something that makes me want to trust him.
You are an excellent judge of character, my lord. I can vouch for that.
My lord, that is Odani Castle, where the resistance is based. It appears Lord Sakon has not yet arrived.
Oh, well then. I guess we have no choice but to follow the orders of our benevolent mistress and take down the castle.
Okay. Bang, lu nungguin Dewa 9 Empires gak? Nungguin dong. Penasaran gue. Okay, jadi intinya tadi si Sakon tuh ngirim surat bahwa gue tahu lokasi Sun Jian di mana bapak lu tuh katanya. Jadi sebenarnya Sakon itu juga, by the way, for your info bagi yang nggak tahu ya, Sakon itu strategis dia, anak buahnya apa, anak latihnya Shin Gen Takeda tapi sekaligus anak buahnya Ishida Mitsunari gitu. Jadi dia si Sakon tuh ngirim surat, dia strategis lah, dia tahu gitu bahwa Sun Jian ini sebenarnya nggak mau bertarung buat Orochi karena dia sekarang bapaknya lagi ditawan. Makanya di Sakon bilang gitu, gue tahu lokasi bapak lu di sini nih katanya. Temuin gue di Odani. Cuma masalahnya di Odani si Sakon belum ada gitu. Mau gak mau akhirnya nurut Daji dulu dah. Aneh.
Daji is getting impatient. We had better put down this insurrection swiftly.
Absolutely. We have friends at stake, remember?
Plus, we have plans to meet up with Sakon in the city below their castle.
In that case, we'll round up those troublemaking city dwellers first.
Okay. Eradicate all the enemies.
Fall back and wait for assistance. will not stand for any attempts at heroism.
Waduh, perintah Shinchai kejam juga.
I'm not listening to any woman. I'll do this my own way.
Give it up, Gan Ning. You're not going to win any argument with her.
Looks like some of our boys are back for more. Out for revenge, no doubt.
SJW nangis melihat mendengar Ganing anjrit.
Most people would struggle to enjoy this situation as you are.
SJW nangis mendengar Ganing anjrit. Gua enggak mau dengerin wanita pokoknya. Gua mau nyerang. Kata si Lingtong, "Udah, lo kalah debat, cuy. Sama itu sama cewek." Sakon datang. Hey, Sakon.
Enemy reinforcements approaching from the northwest. It looks like they are waiting for reinforcements before they strike. Seize the northeastern garrison. We must prevent their reinforcements from arriving.
I am no match for a legend like you.
Jurusnya begitu.
Pound it into submission. All right, that's the way to do it.
Pound it into submission.
Save the chat for later. Right now, we've got a castle to lay siege to. Remember, my father's life is on the line. I have no issues with the resistance, and I don't want this to turn into a bloodbath.
Enemy casualties to a minimum. In that case, might I suggest following a little plan I have hatched?
Okay.
First, let's take these guys up to the Mount Yamada garrison.
Okay. Kata si Sunci, ayolah cepetan lah, kita akhirin nih.
Would you like a hand?
Yep. Jadi si Sunce tuh, gue tuh sebenarnya nggak mau ngelawan Resistance Army, gue nggak mau ada pertumpahan darah di sini, kata si Sunce. Pokoknya gimana caranya minimalisir lah korban-korban mati yang di perang ini, gue nggak mau. Pokoknya ya kita benar-benar selesaiin aja secepat mungkin, tapi gimana caranya korbannya sedikit. Kata Sakon, aduh gimana ya, puyeng juga nih permintaan lo, tapi yaudah deh, ikutin gue sini, katanya. Terus dia ada engineer tau nih, kayaknya engineer mesti ditemenin sih ke Yamada nih, ke Gunung Yamada. Ini dari Samurai Warrior nih. Rencana-rencana di Samurai Warrior nih. Disuruh ke garrison yang di tengah. Muncul tiba-tiba kamret. Ganing kan maskulinism, Bang. Oh iya, gue lupa. Pro maskulin ya, Bang. Lupa niche. Engineer lo mana, by the way, Sakon? Ini dia. Kam-kam. Aduh. Nanti si Ganingnya gimana tuh, Bang? Iya, si Ganingnya bedanya di Ganing belum pernah ditampar sama Singca itu. Jangbao. Oh, dia jangbao. Kangkam. Ini kau.
Aduh. Mental.
Boom.
If you'll excuse me, I have plans to put in place. Just hold off on the fight for a while.
Beautiful boy.
I won't be denied next time.
Jouyu tuh emang kerennya pakai pedang sih. Gue pakai tongkat gak suka gue. Emang pedang tuh the best buat Jouyu. The best emang. Pedangnya itu lo kangen gue.
Hey, you can't just sit around all day.
I shall show no mercy.
Yo ampun, masih ada aja yang datang.
I won't be denied next time. Add that to the tally.
So you, as long as you're here, all things are possible.
Aduh. Buf, bakar. Dah. Udah kan, engineer aman kan, kampret. Oh ini nih yang bikin gak aman nih. Dadah. Pakai agility ya, Bang, itu ya, Bang, ya. Kalau si Jouyu ini dia teknik. Nah kan, si Handang. Kok Handang struggling?
We might not make it through this.
Dah, mati dia. Kayaknya gue mesti ke sana dulu deh. Hantem-hantem yang di kiri atas tuh. Gue mau hantem dulu nih kampret-kampret. Si ini jadi gitu, jadi si Sunce mau gitu ya, Sakon. Ya udah dah, sini dah. Ini sebenarnya suruh nunggu doang sih.
Cuman we need gue... this garrison.
Oh, Yoshihiro.
You interested in a real fight?
Ternyata Shimazu tuh.
Sorry to keep you waiting. But I think you'll like what you're about to see.
Little thank you. Makin jadi ada jalan deh.
He's knocked the whole wall down. All right. In you go, men. And seize the main ward.
Okay. Ajar. Let's go.
The walls. They're gone.
Aduh, sakit om.
You're truly a hero of our times.
Dadah.
Where did you learn how to smash down castle walls?
When you get around like I do, you'll pick up a thing or two. Speaking of which, I picked up some information about your father.
Okay. This is a new one, you see, kampret.
I'm not just gonna stand there, sucking my thumb. I'm gonna even this battle up and take their camp.
Aduh, gimana nih? Jadi terus katanya tadi.
Add that to the tally.
You're truly a hero.
Lu belajar dari mana kalau boin gedung? Sunce belum pernah mendengar sesuatu yang namanya bom sepertinya.
If you don't shut your mouth right now, I'm doing this.
Don't worry. I got a feeling it'll all turn out for the best. Give him a break this time, okay?
I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
We might not make it through this.
Goblok Ganning.
I won't lose a second time.
Ganning kalau main Twitter gimana ya? Kata gue gak mau ah. Gue udah gak betah, gue mau maju kata Ganning. Terus Singcai, tunggu bentar gini. Diem lo perempuan kata si Ganning. Diem lo perempuan. Astaga. Gue mau maju kata Ling Tong. Udah biarin. Biarin aja kata. Goblok Ganning. Si Ganning kalau hidup sampai sekarang terus dia main Twitter gimana? Apa nggak dihajar-hajar tuh? Goblok. Dadah. Gila kuat banget kayak seceh.
I've had enough of fighting my friends anyway.
Gue udah nggak mau lagi hal tarung buat apa? Tarung berantem sama temen gue sendiri. Si Ganning ini.
Bring it on.
Gandingnya bacot bener bang. Iye. Kata Ling Tong apa? Udah biarin aja gitu. Biarin dia ini. Biarin aja ntar dia gue tahu kok katanya. Mati gila kacau nih si Tai Setsu. Boom. Dadah. Nah terakhir abis itu Ganning sini. Ganning gue urus deh. Sini Ganning. Kam. Sini biar gue urus si Ganning kampret. Gimana sih si kampret memang nih. Langsung kena hujat anjir dia. Ganning mewakili anti SJW bang. Oh ini pantasan ada anak buah yang pakai helm abu-abu kata di Shimazu. Mana Ganning sini kau. Dari tadi pengen maju pengen berantem kan sini Ganning. Uduh. Mati si Handang. Handang jangan mati dulu dong.
Your assistance is greatly appreciated.
Ring the bell. It's punching time.
I knew you'd bust your way in, Ganning.
What can I say? I don't like to disappoint.
Gue udah tahu sih lu bakal geragas kata Zhouyu. Ya abis gimana ya, ini kan karakter aku, bodoh.
It just ain't the same without the old crew.
Aduh, kalau Ling Tong tadi alasannya, gue gak mau sih berantem temen sendiri. Terus kata Ganning, kalau Ganning, aduh emang gak sama sih kayak kru-kru yang lama gue. Maksudnya anak-anak gue. Alibi kan, kalau kata anak zaman now. Aduh Allah, Allah Tuhan.
I won't lose a second time.
One. Kok ada Shimazu bang? Iyoi. Ada Shimazu juga. Magnificent. Gitu. Tadi kayak di Sawiri ada berapa yang komen gue ngobatin ya. Bang itu yang samain SW dengan Basara dan yang nge-spam di live chat. Saya getok dulu sini yuk pakai nuncaku. Gila Ling Tong dan Ganning. Ya beda memang. Samurai Warrior beda. Dengan apa? Dengan Sengoku Basara beda. Teman-teman. Gam, ku kan udah upload sesuai saran kamu, gila cringe banget. Ngapain sih ku upload ini? Cringe katanya. Nggak apa-apa bro, yang penting kan udah usaha dulu. At least kita sekarang ada kemajuan, ya kan? Dimulai itu dengan sesuatu yang cringe, nanti diakhiri dengan sesuatu yang mega. Gitu, Lian Shio. Dari sebenernya nggak dilanjutin bang, walkthrough-nya kayaknya nggak deh.
Ranmaru, trap pertama yang bikin si Johnny kebingungan, goblok. Teman-teman di Sawiria ini randomnya luar biasa ya.
Luar biasa kalian.
Nah, sekarang saatnya saya menegur Shinchai. Shinchai, here I come. Dah, terakhir Shinchai deh, come. Let's go. Mati, dadah handang. Bang, Anda jalannya kemana, Bang? Uyuh, salah gue. Kan pintu masuk, ya kan? Biar sopan, lewat pintu depan, nggak pintu belakang. Halo, Shinchai. Hai. Ini sebenarnya kastil ini punyanya si Naga Masa ya. Punya adik ipar Nobunaga. Hai, Shinchai. Aduh. Tadi si Sakon bilang, "Eh cuy, by the way gue udah kabar nih buat tentang bokap lo," katanya. Ntar deh ya, kita ngomong ntar udah kelar, katanya si Sakon. Dadah, Shinchai. Kok jadi pervert gini? Jombloy kelihatan nih.
I have shamed my family and my lord with my capture.
Oh, lumang dibebasin. Okay.
For too long I have been unable to fulfill my duty as a vassal. But from now on I intend to make up for that lost time.
Oh, lumengnya kayak gini teman-teman kalau Dynasty Warrior 5. Dikunci rambutnya, enggak kayak gembel Monas di Dynasty Warrior 8.
Let's get down to business. Your father is being held prisoner in Osaka Castle.
Oh, di Osaka Castle.
If you'd like, I could show you the way. But you probably don't need me.
Please, lead us there. I have to save my father. But the geography of this place, it's pretty weird.
Jadi Sun Jie bilang, bapak lu itu ada di Osaka Castle. Osaka Castle tuh tempatnya Toyotomi. Tempat Jepang, di Jepang kan. Terus gue kata si Sakon kan Jepang kan. Jadi kata si Sakon, ya lu tau lah dimana tempat Osaka Castle. Gue rasa lu gak butuh gue. Kata Sun Jie yang dari Cina, tolonglah, tolong cuy, pimpin gue cuy, pimpin. Gue gak tahu nih geografi ini tempat apaan, kata. Lu bayangin dari orang Cina disuruh ke Jepang langsung gitu, pusing anjrit. Kata Sun Jie, tolonglah. Gua enggak tahu cuy, tolong.
A little honesty. That's very refreshing. I'd be glad to leave you there.
Oke, kata Sakon Shima, "Yey, udah sini gua anterin," gitu. Bingung deh. Lumeng bapak darah tinggi ya, Bang ya. Iya. Aduh, lumeng ternyata lumeng akhirnya dibebasin. Kata, "Aduh, gua malu banget nih. Mohon maaf ya," katanya. Ini. Itu. Pusing cuy. Sisi ini pusing. Oke. Sekarang gue mau pakai, balik lagi gue mau pakai Hattori Hanzo. Mana Hattori Hanzo? Gue butuh yang cepet sih, Taisutsu cepet sih buat ngalahin musuh. Ah, Yayasu juga boleh lah. Lumeng itu dibuat jadi gembel cerdas, Bang. Iya. Dynasty Warrior 5 the best dia. Nah, kan Lumeng dapat nih. Kita yang Changshan dulu. Yo, Battle of Changshan dulu. Abis WO1 lanjut ke WO2 gak, Bang? Lanjut, sampai ke WO3 malah gue pengen bikin walkthrough-nya. Karena masih nyatu itu ceritanya. WO1, WO2, WO3 tuh masih nyatu. WO4, aduh gak tahu deh. Gue no comment deh, WO4 kurang sih menurut gue.
He based himself in Changshan while he reorganized suddenly. A resistance army led by Mitsuhide Akechi appeared.
Oh, ada Mitsuhide.
Seizing the storehouses of Changshan before Sun Tse, deprived of supplies, Sun Tse's army knew they could not fight.
Naga Masa kan lu dipakai Shinchai nih, Bang. Jadi ternyata Mitsuhide di sini musuhnya. Oke, Mitsuhide join ke Wu tuh. Enggak deh, Mitsuhide samurai deh. Di sini gue lupa nih dapetin siapa ya dia ya. Kalau enggak salah dapetin Kotaro Fuma deh. Kalau enggak salah ya, di sini dapetin Kotaro Fuma nih. Iya benar. Di sini dapetin Kotaro Fuma nih susah nih. Aduh. Dapetin aduh, tar dulu ya teman-teman, gue quit dulu ya. Salah. Kayaknya harusnya level easy aja. Kotaro Fuma nih harus cepat soalnya. Bentar ya, tapi toilet dulu bentar. Be right back.
Okay. I'm back, people.
Ah, oke. Okay. Gue lupa nih yang ini susah nih, yang untuk dapetin Kotaro Fuma nih. Gue jadi lawannya level easy aja deh. Males soal ini yang bawah-bawah ini kalau teman-teman main Warrior Orochi mendingan lu level easy aja sih. Soalnya lu ini bakalan ada quest-questnya untuk dapetin hero soalnya. Easy aja deh.
Sunsei continued to suppress the various rebellions that arose across.
Oke, okay, here we go. Let's go lah. Dapetin Kotaro Fuma di sini. Oh, Kotaro Fuma tuh joinnya Wu toh. Kalau di Warrior Orochi 1 joinnya Wu dia.
Okay. Hey, show you. Our storehouses have been seized.
We must reclaim them at once. Our morale will begin to drop.
Reclaim the storehouse 1 2 3.
The enemy storehouses have been secured. Their morale is suffering. We must seize the initiative.
Want any mercy.
Oh, ini Oda ya, ini pantesan Shinichi yang mimpin. Ini Oda Troops. Susah nih, gue lupa nih cara dapetin Kotaro Fuma gimana ya. Kalau nggak salah mesti cepet dan jangan ini deh. Bang, lo kalau download ISO di mana bang? Kalau Warrior Orochi jujur gue udah lama. Dulu kan di Emu Paradise kan masih ada kan. Sekarang udah nggak ada ini. Tahu tuh pada di mana, mungkin teman-teman juga bisa bantu komen di bawah tuh kalau yang mau download ROM PS2 gitu-gitu di mana. Udah langka memang. Website-website ditutup-tutupin sih. Mana ya? Ini gue tutup dulu deh base ini. Masuk gue ambil dulu deh sini. Yuki Kato, Yoshiaki Kato. Nah kan Kotaro Fuma kan muncul kan si kampret.
There's nothing else for it.
Kota kata si Kotaro, aduh, Orochi ini lu pengen nyebabin kekacauan atau lu pengen ngedamaikan justru? Si makhluk makhluk setan tuh satu, si spammer anjrit, si Trojan. Kotaro Fuma tuh udah kayak Trojan horse ya.
Take the rations to the castle. The discretion is the better part of valor.
Target eliminated.
Gue pakai Hattori cukup sih harusnya.
Right. That's the way to do it.
Let them starve.
Oh iya ya. Ada gitu-gituan. Desist. Untung Hattori Iga Ninja muncul.
I'm so hungry. We can't fight on an empty stomach.
Iya sabar setan. Drop kan karena lapar. Iya bentar.
So Orochi is your master this time.
Ini nih, ini pertarungan antar ninja nih teman-teman. Pertarungan antar ninja nih antara Iga sama Koga nih. Si Iga ninjanya si Hattori, Koga ninjanya si brengsek Kotaro Fuma tuh. Lusis, ya, katanya biarin aja mereka lapar. Si Kotaro Fuma kan ngirim itu kan, ngirim tentara. Aja lo kata Hattori, wup, dikasih ya kan. Wow. Hai Huang Zhong, dadah Huang Zhong. Hai Huang Zhong, dadah Huang Zhong. Begitu cepat. Gue harus cepat nih kalau misalnya nih si monyet-monyet brain sector rese nih. Apa ini?
Hey, we can't just sit around all day.
Quickly, carry the supplies into the castle.
Mana? Dah, bawa sono balik. Yee, supply kapten tengkar. Balik, sono supply kaptennya jangan sampai mati. Hush. Dih, lu mau lewat mana setan? Oh, lewat tengah. Oke. Lewat tengah si supply kapten bego ini. Tar lu, jangan ngelawan Kotaro Fuma dulu. Supply kaptennya sini dulu. Kam. Lihat si supply kapten goblok itu. Aduh. Anjing kemusuh. Nah itu satu. Ayo cepat sini.
Yes, we have secured some supplies.
Kalau nggak salah supply kaptennya harus masuk semua deh. Kalau nggak salah ya, seingat gue ya.
Second wave, move in.
Second wave, apaan tuh? Allah Tuhan. Ini, aduh. Supply kaptennya belum nyampe, udah second wave, udah maju. Aduh dong, Mitsuhide, sabar dong. Dah, sono cepetan. Nah, satu, dua, ada tiga kalau gak salah kan. Ini dia supply kapten. Dah, lu jangan mati dong. Tsuneoki, mati lah kau nak.
Discretion is the better part of valor. Target eliminated.
All right, that's the way to do it.
Pulang. Dah, dua. Ada berapa sih deh supply kaptennya? Lalu supply kapten satu lagi mana ya? Udah kayaknya udah deh. Oh, yang ini.
Make this battle one to remember.
Ntar ya kalau mau berantem sama gue.
That's better. An army always fights better on a full stomach. Now let's teach those thieves a lesson.
Mana supply kaptennya nggak ada ya? Tadi kayak berantem di mari.
With their stocks resecured, the enemy has the morale to fight back. Stand your ground and face them.
Ada tiga bang, makanya satu lagi mana? Tadi udah tiga-tiganya belum? Belum masuk ya? Tersesat Satoria, tolong. Ninja tersesat, bodoh. Mana supply kapten gue satu lagi? Taruh kotor Fuma, urusan lo sama gue belakangan. Kok supply kapten gue ngilang? Kayaknya meninggal. Udah ya, coba deh, lawan deh. Eh, sini lau.
Your dogs are war. I may enjoy fighting alongside them.
Nah, udah. Oke, dah. Udah dapet. Gitu doang deh, sampai 3-3 eh. Dah. Udah kok Kotaro Fuma baru berantem. Apa fight for us. Eh, Xiao Qiao. Ih, gue pengen ngeliat dong dia ketemu lakinya. Mana Zhou Yu? Ada Xiao Qiao ternyata. Harusnya gue pakai Zhou Yu tadi. Gue pengen tau percakapannya. Sini, Zhou Yu mana? Zhou Yu deh, go. Itu dia. Ayo Zhou Yu lo, ketemu bini sendiri lo. Nah lo, bini orang dikejar nangis. Bapaknya panjang kumis. Allah, makasih. Stun aja. Kan? Nah, withdraw lo. Balik lo.
Crap.
Dada Xiao Qiao, maaf ya, kamu nggak bisa pergi.
Eliminated.
All right, that's the way to do it.
Kan Xiao Qiao ya, kan. Aduh, langsung kabur Xiao. Aduh, suamiku ada musuh ternyata, balik ah katanya. Terus abis itu ketemu Hanzo, kata si Xiao Qiao, kok kamu kelihatan mencurigakan, kata Hanzo, brengsek. Mentang-mentang gue pakai masker, belum mencurigakan.
You all have faith, Lord Jesus goodness. Do you?
No sir. No sir, I do not.
Pounded into submission.
Nah.
I see. Your heart is.
Kok dibunuh bang? Parah nih. Aduh, pejuang taat suami itu bang namanya bang. Iya. Aduh. Dah, dapat. Yang penting Kotaro Fuma dapat. Dah itu cara dapetin Kotaro Fuma di situ teman-teman. Hup. Oh, udah dapet deh. Dibunuh kan Hattori. Kenapa dibunuh sama Hattori? Karena dibilang, kamu kok kelihatan aneh? Brengsek. Nobody mess with Hattori. Oke, ini sekarang kita akan memakai lumang, teman-teman. Di sini kita pakai lumang untuk yang kedua. Lumang di mana nih dia? Ha. Lewatan deh. Satu lagi, ya sudah. Aduh, kejam gila. Oke, siap ya. Nah, yang berikutnya adalah ini. Menyelamatkan perempuan, baca tuh. Battle of Jianye Castle. Rescue the princess. Make sure enemy reinforcements don't arrive to ruin the plan. Nah, easy aja. Ini agak susah juga nih.
Thanks to information provided by
Sakamichi. Wah, gemas sama dengan Ganning.
Sunsei finally discovered where his father was being incarcerated. Learning that Sakon had arrived under orders from Nobunaga Oda, Sunsei decided to repay this debt.
Sakon dikirim. Jadi kan kalau kemarin teman-teman ngikutin walkthrough Warrior Orochi gua, Nobunaga tuh ngirim Sakon gitu kan. Sakon, udah lu sono ke Wugi.
raise the morale gitu loh. It's time to raise the banner gitu. Jadi Nobunaga tuh pada saat mau ngoncerin Orochi tuh, Nobunaga tuh bilang ke Sakon, sana Gi, lo ke itu, ke Wu, bikin mereka semangat lagi untuk rebel
gitu. Nobunaga's wife, Lady No, was being held by the Orochi army in Jianye Castle.
Bini Nobunaga ditangkap ternyata, bisa aja ya sama anak-anak buahnya Orochi. Lagian Lady No pakaiannya begitu so sih. Toket kemana-mana Toket.
On a mission to rescue her.
Beres Sun Ce mau balas jasa ke Nobunaga gitu kan. Dikirimlah Lumang sama Tai Si Chi untuk nyelamatin Lady No. Gitu. Pakai Bang Fumanya Bang. Bentar, nih yang ini dia Lumang sama Tai Si Chi dulu teman-teman. Baru abis itu kita pakai Fuma. Nih. Bini Nobunaga nih.
You must be the lovely Lady No. I have come to rescue you.
That was getting a little boring.
Gila battle.
I need some stimulation.
Gila stimulation.
Well, I'll do what I can. Don't look at me like that. I'm a serious man.
Tolol. Tai Seche sama Lumang digituin Lady No ngaceng. Ya emang Lady No emang begitu sih kelakuannya sih. Kata Lady No, aduh bagus deh kata lu nyelamatin gue. Gue kebetulan butuh stimulasi lah ya. Kata ya, ya udah deh. Battlefieldnya cuma segitu doang teman-teman.
Allah. Get ready to taste my steel. I won't be denied next time.
Battlefield itu cuma sekotak, literally.
One more for the glory of Wu. Impressive. You do not require.
Terus kata si Tai Seche, ya lu jangan liat gua dong. Gua kan orangnya serius. Goblok.
One more for the glory of Wu.
Lu level IG itu beragas banget sih.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
I'll do what I can, my lady, kata ya. Aduh. Emang ya bang ya, Lady No tuh the best bang. Yoyoy. Istri Nobunaga enggak macam-macam tuh.
No way around. We're going to have to fight.
I don't mind anything to get the blood flowing again.
Damn, lady. Ya. Oh, itu ya.
All those messengers being sent out just for me? How exciting.
We can't let the reinforcements arrive. Stop the messengers.
Oh ini dia messenger nih. Eh Yahoo Messenger mati kau.
Do you think you can stop me?
Messengernya jangan sampai kabur teman-teman.
Pounded into submission. You're truly a hero of our time.
Ya, messenger kabur yang itu anjing. Ya.
I won't lose a second.
Ya messenger yang itu kabur brengsek. Gagal dong gue. Enggak boleh ada messenger satu pun kabur
kali. Yeah. You're truly a hero of our time.
Oh, gue tahu berarti gue harus. Oh.
Impressive. You do not require strategy.
Harus diambil semuanya dulu berarti base camp-nya buset dah. Oh.
Oops. I've got a feeling I'm gonna pay for that.
Mm. Oke, ulang. Salah. Messenger-nya enggak boleh diinin, lupa gue. Gara-gara ngaceng sih. Lumeng nih salah nih. Ah. Ulang. Berarti enggak boleh.
Thanks to information.
Enggak boleh. Waduh, berarti harus Enggak usah pakai kuda lah ya, orang tempatnya kecil juga. Enggak usah pakai kuda lah. Lari juga udah kenceng.
You must be the lovely Lady No. I have come to rescue you.
That was getting a little boring. I need some stimulation.
Well, I'll do what I can. Don't look at me like that. I'm a serious man.
Goblok sih lagi berdua-duaan. Oh ini cuma ada tiga ya poinnya ya. Satu lagi pasti base-nya ini harus digue sis dulu untuk berhentiin messenger ya teman-teman. Oh, ada Lusu juga di sini.
The prisoners are escaping. Stop them.
Lar. Ah.
Bring it on. Graceless. You must be looking for trouble. I won't lose a second time. Pounded into submission.
Mana lagi nih orang-orang Shu nih ternyata.
Impressive. You do not require strategy. Escape is our only option. Pounded into submission.
You're truly a hero of our time.
If you want my head, come and take it. I am no match for a legend like you.
Mane, maju lo, maju. Kesel banget.
Impressive. You do not require strategy.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Pounded into submission. You're truly a hero of our time.
I won't be denied next time.
Pounded into submission.
Impressive.
Sama sih bang, pedangnya nggak fokus, pedang yang lain nggak fokus. Lagian si Ledino emang ajakannya mengundang sekali sih lagian.
Oh, aku butuh stimulasi. Apa apa deh, biar darah ini jalan dengan lancar.
There's no way around it. We're going to have to fight.
I don't know. Anything to get the blood flowing again.
Anything to get the blood flowing again. Mana sih? More enemy messengers.
All those messengers being sent out just for me? How exciting.
We can't let the reinforcements arrive. Stop the messengers.
Mana sih messengernya? Kayaknya ada deh. Nah, messenger. Oh, ada di situ dua-duanya. Oke. Kam. Ini. Terus satu lagi di mana? Oh, di kanan gue.
Ini dia. Anjing, stop lu bangsat. Mati kau segawon.
Impressive.
Gila, Tai Sechen nih.
Boom.
Aku tadi gue pakai Hanzo ya, bangkai. Salah gue. Udah kan, no more engineers. Ntar ada lagi nih, Oh, mendingan lumeng deh. Kalau gitu gue pakai lumeng aja deh. Nah. Kau.
Ternyangkut.
Mati. Mana lagi messenger-nya? Satu lagi ada. Hah, mana? Oh, ini dia.
This is hardly enough to satisfy me.
Aduh.
Where's this great beauty I've been hearing about?
Datang si pervert.
What is going on here?
Kemudian beli. Mana si cantik yang akan ditunjukkan ke aku? Oh, ternyata Dongzuo demen sama yang udah bersuami. Oke. Okay. Ya, bangsat Dongzuo emang. Oh, mana wanita cantik yang untukku? Loh, kok berantakan kata Dongzuo? Gua udah duga deh. Setiap ada wanita cantik situ ada Dongzuo.
I want an opponent I can really sink my teeth into.
Okay. Damn, sink your teeth into? Damn, okay.
Where are the fools who dared to escape from Orochi?
Eh, ada Zenji juga. Aduh.
Aduh, messenger dulu deh. Lupain hero lain. Messenger dulu. Satu, dua, ini dulu. Mati kau. Masih ada lagi gak? Masih ada, anjrit. Mana? Dah, mati kau. Dah! Zenji terakhir datang.
Forgive me for my lateness. What? Where is everybody? Fine, I'll take care of this on my own.
Oh, sini lo, eh?
Prince of Pistols assholes. Si One Eye Dragon bullshit. Mana si Masamune?
Zenji dulu. Zenji, sini kau.
Zenji, hai Neng. Yep.
This is so annoying.
Dadah Zenji. Oke.
Pounded into submission.
Masamune mana? Masamune.
You do not require strategy.
Sorry, gue telat katanya.
You were lying when they said you were a beauty.
Kan?
Why don't you come to Papa?
Oh, I'm sure you're all mad, but you and I are from different worlds, don't you know?
That's right. Stand in my way if you want to be sliced.
Dongzuo.
Looks like the sweet and lovely Lady No has attracted another hopeful fly. Don't apply your filthy motives to me.
What are you doing here, boy? You scavenging for treasure or something?
Don't apply your filthy motives to me.
Aduh, bacot dah. Aduh. Ternyata Orochi.
Come to Papa, katanya. Come to Papa. Tapi lo tau kan, gue dari dunia lain, kata Lady. Gue yakin lah, lo pasti juga keren, tapi... gue bukan untuk lo lah. Aduh.
Shall we exterminate them together?
No, it's you. I don't have time for your delusional fantasies. Get out of my way!
You dare to speak to me like that? Oh, you'll pay. You'll pay big! So you're the fool who dares to try and stop me! Slow down. Ow! You know that woman likes to play rough. I like her, but I will have her eating from my hand one day.
Demennya yang rough dong sih gua.
Impressive.
Goblok dong sih gua talal.
Looks like we're out of the woods. You're safe now, my lady.
That was a little closer than I would have liked, but it looks like we're home free.
I do so like a man I can rely on. Would you mind showing me where you boys have set up camp?
Oh, udah deh. Lady No baru join. Kalau dia ngomong would you like ini tuh kan vote. Oh, udah dapet deh Lady No. Aduh, tolol. katanya she play rough. I like her. Kalau lihat ini ntar suatu saat dia akan makan dari tangan gue. What the fuck? The fuck? Dong si Wodem ini begitu ternyata. Damn. Aduh, tapi ya tolol ya. Aduh, tapi anyway. Ya kata Lady No, gue yakin sih, tapi kita kan dari dunia yang lain tahu. Aduh, kata ya udah deh si Lady No akhirnya join ke Wu. Aduh, goblok lah, halal. Dong Zhuo. Aduh, ampun nih, nggak kebayangkan bang Dong Zhuo bang kalau ngiket gitu bang terus. Aduh.
The woman play rough, I like her.
Talal. Aduh, goblok. Nah. Gue balik lagi pakai Sun Tzu. Siapa lagi ya? Pakai siapa lagi ya? Tadi yang udah dapat siapa? Lady No kali ya? Lady No mana? Lady No, where are you? Terus tadi si Lumeng sama Tai Se Che tuh aduh bacot sama Masamune tuh dapat banget gitu loh. Eh, ternyata elu yang anak buahnya Orochi katanya gini. Nah, minggir lo kata si Masamune. Terus Tai Se Che, ngapain lo cah gitu nih ibaratnya kayak zaman sekarang tuh ngapain lu cah woi bocah ngapain lu nyari harta karun ha di sini ngapain lu cah. Katanya bukannya lu yang lagi nyari harta karun anjing aduh bacot sama bocah bangsat emang Masamune lu pada yang main Basara lu pasti kaget ngeliat karakter Masamune di Samurai Warrior. Di Samurai Warrior tuh karakter Masamune tuh memang disesuaikan dengan histori nyata karena histori nyata tuh Masamune tuh emang muda bocah karakternya tuh kelakuannya bocah banget tapi kuat gitu lo bocah tapi kuat itulah Masamune. Ada gitu. Oke. Okay. Ya Sutoku Gou gua ganti siapa tadi itu ya? Siapa namanya? Fuma Kotaro. Nah, lanjut ya story-nya lanjut ya. Lanjut gini. Lanjut. Diaudit Nohime Jepang banget ya Bang. Masamune bocil banget emang Bang. Aduh. Tuyul bokep, tar malam pas mau lagi kamas gem, boleh, nanti kita lihat ya. Aduh, boleh. Thank you teman-teman di Saberia by the way. Aduh. Fuma. Oke. Okay. Chill aja bang, jangan cah. Oh iya, chill ya. Ngapain lu sini chill? Oh iya bener chill. Ibaratnya cah bocah atau chill bocil. Ngapain sini lu chill, sono lu. Battle of One Castle. Ntar, ini sebenarnya belum kebuka teman-teman. Ini aja Battle of Giandi aja kebuka karena kita pas baru dapat Lumang. Berarti kita, oke. Oh kita ke Osaka Castle. Oh nyelamatin Sun Jian berarti. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Sunsei could wait no longer to make his move. Nobunaga, siapa orang menyedihkan itu? gua nggak sabar deh ngelihat gitu ya Dong Zhuo godain No di depan Nobunaga gitu. Pengen tahu gua diapain.
With the information of his father's whereabouts gleaned from his new ally Sakon, there was nothing left to keep him loyal to Orochi.
Sakon enggak tahu posisi Sun Jian di situ. Sun Jian enggak mau lagi dah, gua enggak mau loyal lagi sama Orochi. Gua mau nyelamatin bapak gua.
From the army of the Serpent King. With a small band of loyal retainers, he set off to sneak into Osaka Castle where Sun Jian was being held.
You're back, aren't you?
Eh?
we don't have to bow to that awful Orochi anymore?
Dakyao, ya ampun, lucu juga ya. Dakyao lucu ya di Dynasty Warrior 5 ya.
Absolutely. I've done enough kowtowing to a snake to last me a lifetime. From now on, I'm running my own life. And that's saving my father.
Nobunaga be like, bangsat kau. Ini susah nih bang, makanya ini gue level hard lagi. So-soan ya kan, aduh. So-soan level hard nih gue nih, ya kan. Mati nih gue nih. Susah nih soalnya nih. Jadi katanya, kata si Dakyao, duh jadi kamu udah gak usah ini kan. Katanya kamu udah gak dibawa Orochi lagi kan. Iyalah, gue udah capek, kata Sun Tzu. Aduh. Dakyao lucu ya bang ya. Yoi, nah. Kita Sun Tzu, ini. Sun Jian, Jiang Qin, Saizokan nih. Gue pakai ada Sakon, ada Lusu. Oh, Lusu juga di sini. Lusu kan orang Shu kan dia kan aslinya kan. Ininya Juge Liang dia, bawahannya Juge Liang. Sorry, bukan. Lusu tuh Wu Deng. Kalau itu Masu. Sorry, sama-sama Su. Salah. Itu Masu. Kalau Lusu, Wu. Iya, yang pakai Rake itu salah gue.
Don't even think about going in the main gate.
Hmm.
Unless you like being hunted down by an entire army, that is.
Okay.
All right, time to go. Let's get this clan back together.
Lusu tuh Wu Deng gitu. Nah sekarang katanya, lu jangan macam-macam lu, nggak usah gila-gila, kata si Sakun Sima. Lu nggak usah lewat tengah, kecuali kalau lu mau dikerubutin sama miliaran orang, serah deh. Yaudah, sekarang kita maju pelan-pelan, lu jalan belakang aja. Oke, yuk. Ada Ranmaru, ada Lusu, ada Sakon. Oke. Ini gue ngupaya kok taruh ah. Wush. Lu lihat nih jurus-jurusnya nih. Sa. Aduh kepleset. Sa. Kecil. Sa. Aduh. Ya kan? Sa. Mana nih? Ntar dulu. Sini mana yang lain? Di. Oh gue kecepetan jalannya. Aduh. So you like rough, what about me, kata Nobunaga. Ledino nih, yo, come.
My time to shine.
Kita diem-diem aja nih lewat belakang. Ntar dulu ya. Duh, ngintip dulu ah, ada siapa ya? Waduh, ada siapa tuh? Hop. Ada siapa ya? Defense Captain, hajar lah ya. Mana yang lain? Psst, woy temen gue. Temen, katanya teman. Goblok. Lama lo, kam. Huts, hup, deneng. Nggak kena. Game PS2 ya bang, yoi. Main keep is just ahead, oke. Okay. Shot. Okay. Set. Mbak celuk, mbak kekok. Ah, sakit. Ah. Dadah. Dadah.
All right, let's get our men back.
How does that feel?
Ini apa ya? Si Ledino nih. Kok dia buang tai? Oh, buang granat deh. Buat ngeledakin. Oke, mana nih kita kesini. Chaos Rings. Ganti apa sih? Salah. Gue mau ganti mapu biar gede gimana ya? Ayo udahlah, gak salah. Lah, bapaknya di sebelah sono. Sini nih, kita kesini. Set, ada yang jaga. Kita pancing pakai Ledino. Lalu kita cakar saja dia. Ayo injek lu.
How does that feel?
Oh, gitu cara ledakinnya. Bapak! Akhirnya si Sun Jian.
My son, I'm sorry to cause you such trouble.
Come, my lord, we must hurry.
Are you here to fight with us?
Yup.
Thank you for your help. You've saved our land of Wu.
I have simply
my
done my duty.
All right, let's get out of here together.
Nah, bapak ya udah selamatin.
My lord, the eastern access road has been breached.
Secure the keep and the eastern access road at once.
Aduh, cawren nih kampret.
I will protect the keep. None will get by me.
Wah, Chaoren ketahuan ternyata.
It seems we have been spotted.
Wah, ketahuan kan.
Orochi's army is certainly not lacking in talent.
Terus kita kaburnya lewat mana, Gan?
I don't want any mercy.
Mana any mercy? Sini, gua hantem dulu nih si. Wow, ada kamehamehanya itu loh teman-teman. Kamehameha. Sob. Ciluk dah. Ngeng. Ceprot. Gila, jas senjata yang
bijinya. The way in's been blocked. Which means our only option is to go through the front gate.
Front gate. Ya udah, kalau front gate berarti lewat sini. Ya udahlah. Kam. Gila. Lady No tua-tua gerakannya masih keren ya. Permisi. Mana yang lain? Di,
oh, don't let them get away. Surround them.
Nih keluarga Wei nih, aduh. Si Chaoren nih.
Stand and fight me.
There are still other prisoners remaining in the castle. One is on the second floor of the main keep, and another is in the west garrison. We cannot leave them behind.
I won't be denied next time.
Satu ada di mana tadi? Katanya dibilang.
Bring it on.
Over so soon.
Damn, woman. Over so soon.
That takes care of that. Let's go.
Satu ada di situ, satu di sana. Gimana nyamati ini?
One step closer to victory.
Heis.
You're truly a hero of our time.
Satu di situ. Satu di situ. Saizokannya di situ. Oh, gue tahu di mana. Gue tahu di mana dia. Biar gue nyamatin deh. Bentar ya, Bapak. Yuk. Bapaknya Sunce bentar nih. Gimana nyelamatinnya ya? Gimana sih deh? Gue tau lokasi dulu deh. Jadi situ kan ya. Set.
Chaos reigns.
Duh, gue ribet nih. Osaka Castle di Samurai Warrior 2 emang ribet sih. Ampun. Aduh, gimana dia? Bentar gue cari dulu. Si Saizokane ditangkap di mana dia? Oh, yang di storehouse. Oh, tuh dia. Oh, itu dia. Iya. Ujungnya gue balik ketemu mereka lagi, kan kesel banget deh. Ujungnya gue ketemu, gue bolak-balik barusan. Iya, di sini berarti dia. Aduh. Hup, ceprot. Dia ada, nah di sini nih dia nih, si bego nih. Nangkapnya di sini. Dia terus di lantai atas. Kastilnya yang ke... Maaf, salah kastil. Misi Gan, salah kastil kan? Salah alamat, maaf. Ternyata tangganya ngono. Sial. Ini kesini. Ini Osaka Castle nih emang di Samurai Warrior 2 ini. Aduh, belibet castle-nya.
I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
Damn. Mati.
Keep backing out.
Dadah.
The enemy crumbles before me.
Ah. Eh, bego, sini lu. Sini kau. You're free.
Thank you so much.
Come with me if you want to live.
Let's get out of here then.
Keren banget bang kota Rafuma, yoi dong.
Let us cut down any who stand in our path.
Nah, Saizoka ini udah. Berikutnya yang di sana. Di sana harus pakai lewat Ninja Way kali ya. Hup. Jalannya ke sini. Kok gue malah ke atas sih? Sini maksud gue, salah, maaf. Sini, terus kita ke nyelamatin yang satu lagi. Misi. Wong, lebih cepat dari kuda ini. Ngecot-ngecot begini anjir. Sot.
You won't get away so easy.
Pet kaget gua anjing. Aduh, tiba-tiba ada beginian. Bapet.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Mati kau, Chao Xiu.
Here is where you wither and die.
Oh, berani-berani ngancem kota Rafuma dia. Lu mau lihat gak jurus-jurusnya nih? Jurus Ledino itu dia ngeluarin bom dari toketnya lo, nih lu lihat nih. Jeber.
Lady No nih. Lady No ini sebenarnya the master of Al-Qaeda, anjir, bomnya di mana-mana. Allah. I'm too smart for that. Stop them. You're truly a hero of our time. There's another gate to the west. We'll head that way. But we can't just let the enemy keep pulling in like this. So let's get out their numbers first. Aduh, sakitnya Tuhan. Waduh, sakit. How does that feel? I won't be denied next time. Musuhnya lihat. You're truly a hero of our time. They're not giving up without a fight. Dadah. Salah jalan. Maaf. Bom gaming ya bang ya. Iya.
So, you've made it this far.
New Jin siapa? Waduh. Rame.
This isn't good.
Yep.
I shall show no mercy.
Gue mau nyelamatin dia doang padahal.
Do you think you can stop me?
Harusnya gue lewat belakang ya. Iya, harusnya gue lewat sini, salah. Dadah. Ntar ya. Saya sama Jin dulu nih.
Resistance is futile.
Mampus.
The enemy crumbles before me. That's the way to do it. Stand and fight me. I shall show no mercy.
Aneh. Lawan lo sini. Aduh, enggak jadi, jangan, rame banget sih. Satu-satu dong. Kok rame banget, gua enggak expect ini sih barusan.
I won't be denied next time. One step
closer. Oh, Pangde. Mati. Pakde, Pangde. Jangan jajah ke Pangde.
One step closer to victory.
Words cannot express your might on the battlefield.
Ah! Sakit, Pangde. Ampun.
Too easy.
Gila, too easy.
My Albert will not allow your entry.
Ampun.
You really know how to show up when you're least wanted, don't you?
Mau mati gua aja. Anjir, sakit banget, sumpah, combo yang anjir. Tebel lagi anjir armornya. Bangke lah, pandai lah. Pandai. Dicakar cewek, takut lu kan? Dah. Ampun, Pakde, sakit banget, gila, Pakde, kacau anjir. Hampir meninggal, Bang, gila parah. Damage-nya mantep. Kuda ini, mana kuda? Kuda. Bor.
Hey, the outer ward gates have opened.
Gila, ditembak meriam.
This could be dangerous.
I got it.
We'd better steer clear of the outer ward.
Aduh, katanya lu, aduh, berhentiin deh tuh meriamnya, bahaya tuh. Oh, lu meriam segede gini demi buat supaya Sunjan enggak kabur, Bang. Sadar negara. Dah, mati. Dah. Oh, mana lagi? Deh. Oh, iya, gua balik dulu deh. Ke si teman-teman. Pada kemana?
You shall not pass. I am a rock.
Gila, kata-kata Gandalf.
You shall not pass.
I am a rock. Iya, lu pala-pala batu emang si Cauren. Sini kau. Koplak. Ampun. Yaudah deh, sini deh Cauren. Alah gue.
I shall teach you the horrors of war.
And I shall teach you the horror of the wife of Nobunaga. Ayo, mana horor?
Feel the venom coursing through your veins.
Enemy.
Mati. Gak ada Cauren.
That's the way to do it.
Aduh, sakit. Kabur. Dah.
Brengsek. Sakit banget.
You're truly a hero of our time.
Orochi will triumph. Do not resist.
One step closer to victory.
Hampir mati lagi anjir, anjir.
You're truly a hero of our time. Ah.
Panah-panah brengsek memang nih. Dadah. Cabut. Nah, ini udah kebuka nih. Ayo sini. Mana sih siapa? Sunjian. Hey, Sunjian, sini jangan bikin repot.
Ah, just as I plan.
Ayo, come. Cabutnya ke arah dadah jangkin mati. Brengsek. Aduh, cabut ah. Nah, tinggal balik ke balik sini lagi kan. Ayo Sunjian, you can make it. We're almost there. Dikit lagi Sunjian, ayo cepat. Sini kan kalau enggak salah ya. Tinggal sini deh. Dah, tinggal nungguin si Sunjian. Hei, Bapak cepat. Ah, kambing. Gila kena hit mencet L1 terus aja, Pak. Udah tadi, cuman ya begitulah. Panahan tuh emang paling brengsek banget semua game perang, Bang. Ih, panahan, masketir. Nah.
If only it were that simple.
Aduh, ya ampun. Cara favorit DWSW apa, Bang? Oh, banyak gue. Kalau DW macau.
We're surrounded.
Yeah.
If we can afford a loss here, it's me.
You ngebak. Go. Gue karena tadi pakai Sunjie juga ngebug gue. Sunjie 2 anjrit.
This makes no sense.
Worry not. They shall not break me, for I fight with the tiger's rage. You heard me. Now go.
Sunjie 2 anjrit.
I'm gone.
Harusnya gue ganti karakter
really wrong about this.
Sunce 2 anjir, gara-gara gue terakhir pakai karakternya Sunce. Aduh, ngebug kampret. Aduh. Gitu. Aduh. Bukan ngebug sih sebenarnya. Jadi itu emang udah di iniin karakter siapapun yang lu pakai terakhirnya, itulah yang jadi di animasi tadi gitu. Jadi harusnya gue tadi ganti ke Ledino terakhirnya. Salah. Ngebug kampret. Aduh, gitu. Eh jadi dia anak kembar Sunjie. Jadi India tadi udah nyelamatin si Sunjian. Yeah, ujung-ujungnya keambus lagi gitu kan. Ya, ujung-ujungnya gagal gitu kan. Ya akhirnya mau enggak mau ya Sunjian ketangkep lagi gitu kan. Akhirnya ya wait a minute. Oke, ini. Sunjian ketangkep lagi akhirnya tadi gara-gara ini kan pas diambus ya. Gitu kan. Maksudnya malah lu hianatin Orochi. Malah gagal gitu loh. Nah kebuka lah yang ini Coalition versus Orochi. Nih ini gua harus level ini aja deh. Gitu ini apa
nih. Ieyasu Tokugawa ini? Who had accompanied Sunsei in his travails defected from Orochi.
Sunsei sama Munce bang. Sunsei kakek Bunshin.
Since then he had been offering aid to the various resistance
armies. Ke ambush ya si Sunjian yang ngelindungin. Dah biarin gua sendiri aja katanya. Kalian duluan ke sana. Waduh, malah gagal, malah ya.
When he arrived in response to a distress call from Wan Castle, he found it already in flames after an attack from the Orochi army. As soldiers and citizens panicked and fled, Ieyasu plunged bravely into the inferno to rescue as many as he could.
Nah, karena si Sunce udah mulai berkhianat dari Orochi gitu kan. Si Ieyasu pun juga ikut nolong gitu loh. Ikut nolong dalam arti ya udahlah sini. Biar gua tolongin nih semua orang-orang. Masalahnya One Castle ini udah kebakar gitu kan, tapi si Ieyasu tuh berani demi nolongin peasants gitu loh.
I am too late.
Demi nolongin orang-orang.
Follow me and I will guide you to safety.
Nah, ini One Castle sama kayak No.
Sapping our strength. Stick together and endure. There is still much for me to learn.
Ieyasu ini dia sebenarnya kalau di Samurai Warrior mungkin kayak Liu Bei kali.
Dia namanya dia emang mentingin ini banget sih, benevolent lah gitu. Dia mentingin rakyatnya banget emang. Nah, tinggal satu orang lagi nih. Nah, terus mana peasantnya? Ini dapetin siapa ya? Gue lupa deh.
Oh,
I think I know deh. Ini dapet ini nih. Ini dapet Kunoichi di sini. Ntar lo, berarti gue salah deh. Gue ganti deh karakter gue. Karakter gue berarti ganti ke. Gue tahu di sini. Di sini gue ganti ke Ina. Ina Bobo. Oh, Ina Bobo. Nah, gue ganti ke Ina sama Hanzo. Okay. Nah, let's go, let's go. Gitu.
Iya, Yasu Tokugawa.
Sini Yoshimoto ya bang ya? Bukan, Yoshimoto dia di Shu dia, Yoshimoto kemarin. Ini dapetin Kunoichi nih, ninjanya Yukimura. Ninjanya Yukimura, tapi ini lucunya ini bukan yang model Samurai Warrior 2, karena Samurai Warrior 2 gak ada Kunoichi.
I am too late. I must save all I can. Follow me, and I will guide you to safety.
Ina nih. Huts.
Fire! The heat is sapping our strength. Stick together and endure. I am no match for a legend like you.
Ina cakep sih, Ina sih.
Another falls on my path to victory.
Model di Samurai Warrior 2 keren sih. Secure an escape route, I did. Ina itu kalau di Samurai Warrior deh mas apa si Kunoichi itu sama, masalahnya sama Ina sama si Hanzo sama Kotaro Fuma sama-sama ninja lah pokoknya lah. Where is an escape route though? Escape route itu di mana ya? Nah. Kabur cepetan.
Here, take this as a token of our appreciation.
Mana?
Thank you.
Nah, satu lagi. Lady Samurai has appeared. Escort them safely. Okay.
My lord has decreed that you must die.
Okay.
Years of experience have gone into this.
Ini kalau nggak salah lo harus selamat
some
semua
you win,
deh.
Some you lose. If you want my head, come and take it.
Another falls on my path to victory.
Good job. But there's still more work to be done. There is still much for me to learn.
Whoop.
Another falls on my path to victory.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Ini stage Dynasty Warrior kan kalau enggak salah ya. Whoop. Dadah. Kok taruh fufufu ya bang ya? Kunoichi tuh bukan ninja rivalnya itu bang. Eh? Allah. Dah.
Thank you so much. I hope you can use this.
Okay, thank you. Yep, I can use that as well. Peasants lagi. Okay.
You and your castle will end up as nothing more than ashes.
Ini siapa sih ini si Chen Lan ini lo ada masalah apa sih sama orang-orang innocent?
I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap. I'm feeling ready for a serious scrap.
Lady Oak siapa ya?
Hate backing out.
Enemy crumbles before me.
Ada banyak-banyak senapan lagi kampret masketir geselin banget ampun.
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy crumbles before me.
Tapi kau.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Okay, let's go. Mana dia? Peasants! Huh? Terus kabur.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Boom! Dah. Udah kan.
I will not forget your kindness. Please accept this gift.
Bang, gue mau download emulator PS2 gak bisa-bisa bang. Namanya PCSX2 bro. Ada kok di Google langsung ketika muncul di atas. Mid-servants.
Sorry, but your time is up.
Ekean Kokuji or Demori. Lawan gue Demori.
Years of experience have gone into this.
Kan kok banyak Tadaoki Hosokawa. Mati kau. Okay. Tadaoki Hosokawa tuh apa menantu Emitsuhide tuh.
Good job. There's still more work to be done.
I will have to stay alive.
Enemy crumbles before you.
That's what we've been waiting to see. Some you win, some you lose.
Dah, mana lagi? Ayo, Kemon. Maid servant. Oke.
Okay.
Unlock Lady Konohichi ini agak mirip bang sama Lady Nohime, iya. Enggak boleh ada yang mati ya, Bu.
You're my hero. Please take this.
Bedanya, widih dikasih banyak amat. Thank you, maid servant. Village elder, ya orang tua dong.
We must show the rebels the true terror that is the Serpent King.
Oh, Gojia. Oh, si bangke. Lu kan harusnya baik lu, Gojia. Brengsek. Dadah.
I shall show no mercy. There's nothing else for it.
The enemy crumbles before me.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Mati kau. Bedanya kalau Lady No gak boleh kabur, kalau ini justru harus dikaburin. Harus di-lead.
Dah, mati.
Mana lagi? Mana
I
lagi
won't be denied next time.
The enemy crumbles before me.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
I won't be denied next time.
Nada. Enemy crumbles. Lawan Wei nih bang ya, iya Wei sama Mori nih.
Good job, but there's still more work to be done.
Enter Kunoichi, savior of the innocent, butt kicker of the bad guys.
Butt kicker of the bad guys. Nah, datang lo baru lo. Hey. Kamu baru datang ya.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
I sir.
Thank you, youngster. This is for you.
I sir.
Okay.
Hey, if it isn't Mr. Miserable. How you been, Hanzo?
Mr. Miserable.
Me.
Okay, but only if you admit that I'm the better ninja.
Ngeselin emang Kunoichi gitu loh.
It's hot in here.
Di?
I should head out for a breath of fresh air.
Ada Yoshimoto juga. Ya ampun.
I was prepared to overlook a few peasants, but now I see bandits aiding the rebellion. I must fight.
Bandit. Brand-brandnya bandit. Brandnya bilang bandit.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if someone nice would come along and save me?
Yoshimoto, we are under attack. Hurry, or you will be killed.
Welcome, Master Ieyasu. It's been so long. Won't you stay for a cup of tea?
I'd be delighted, but can we make it another time, do you think?
Yuk kita minum teh dulu yuk, katanya. Minum teh mata lo, kata Ieyasu. Iya, seneng sih saya sih. Tapi mending tar aja, katanya. Lagi kebakaran ngajak minum teh. Yoshimoto emang bener-bener dah. Aduh, Yoshimoto, Yoshimoto. Ngajak minum teh pas lagi kebakaran. Mr. Miserable Hanzo lagi di bawah Mr. Miserable, goblok. Aduh. Si Yoshimoto nih, nah ini teman-teman yang mau main Samurai Warrior 5, ntar biar ngerti nih. Yoshimoto itu jadi dia adalah, dulu kan Ieyasu kan ditawan kan pada saat dia waktu muda. Yang tawanannya Ieyasu itu ya ini si Yoshimoto Imagawa. Yang nawan dia ibaratnya gitu loh.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Another falls on my path to victory.
Good job, but there's still more work to be done.
Fire!
Mana si Yoshimoto? Sama-sama ngajak minum teh, iya karakter gajah itu bang Yoshimoto, iya buffoon kan dia kan.
You've done dia good work, Squire. You deserve a reward.
Tapi rewardnya dia, wih yang dikasih sih lumayan.
Nice going. What's the one that you let me be your friend, huh?
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Dia buffoon dia kan, dibilang bodoh kan, emang bodoh sih Yoshimoto.
I do not derive much pleasure from persecuting the weak.
Aduh,
but my
jenggi.
Husband needs my loyalty if he is to avoid persecution himself.
Come, come, Jinji. Lawannya Wei ini bener.
I sir.
I have composed a beautiful elegy for you.
Yeah.
Stand and fight me.
Gua nggak mau ditiup seruling lu, ntar gua mati anjir.
I won't be denied.
Dadah.
Another falls on my path to victory.
Orangnya agak aneh ya bang Yoshimoto, bukan agak aneh lagi. Sangat aneh memang.
I do believe you did very well out there today. Congratulations. You can now count me among your crew.
Hmm. Gitu, jadi ya intinya Kunoichi has joined, harus nyelamatin semua. Yoshimoto tuh emang buffoon banget karakternya. Kalau di Samurai Warrior tuh dia ibaratnya dijelaskan bahwa emang karakternya ngaco, orang bodoh tapi shogun. Dia mimpin ya, di Central Japan gitu loh dia loh. Jadi makanya ya Nobunaga kan yang ngerubah gitu kan, dia dibunuh sama Nobunaga. Gitu. Oke. Oke, siapa lagi ya berikutnya ya? Pakai Lumeng lagi deh. Mana Lumeng sama Lumang. Oke. Sama Sunce lagi berarti gua pakai. Mana dia? Mana dia? Battle of Sakigahara. Battle of Sakigahara. Ya, oke. Okay. Yuk, sebelum kita ganti ke Samurai Warrior 4, Battle of Sakigahara dulu.
The failure to rescue Sun Jian from
Bang, Osaka Game Street Fighter, Bang.
Had severely damaged the morale of the soldiers of
war. Kunoichi join ya, Bang. Yoi. Daji enggak ada alisnya, Bang. Oh iya. Oke, Sunce Oropi Orochi X itu OP sangat, Bang. Yoi. Daimyo atau Shogun, Bang? Nah, itu gue lupa Daimyo apa Shogun ya. The failure to rescue Sun Jian, nah ini masalahnya, waduh gagal nih, Sun Jian lagi hancur banget nih. Aduh, nyelamatin si Sun Jian gagal lagi gitu kan. Dan moralnya hancur orang-orang Wu. Ini terakhir nih ya. Terakhir sebelum sebelum kita ganti game. Nah lo, the recapture of Sun Jian meant to his that his children Sun Quan and Sun Sheng Zheng obliged to return to the service to Orochi.
Sun Ze was declared a traitor, and the task of his punishment fell to his brother, Sun Quan. With the interests of Wu uppermost in his mind, Sun Quan pursued his brother as far as Sekigahara, where he finally had him surrounded.
Jadi, karena, wah, Sun Ze sudah...
Sheng Zheng, I never thought the three of us would meet like this.
Lebih berat lagi nih, gila si Sun Ze. Jadi, apa namanya, si ya karena udah di-declare gitu kan, wah Sun Ce pengkhianat ya harus dibunuh gitu kan, tapi kejemnya si Orochi yang harus bunuh adalah Sun Quan sama Sheng Zheng adiknya sendiri. Gila nggak lu, mampus gak lu?
You could have got us all killed. Father could already be dead. How could you?
Hang on, I can explain. I know what I'm doing.
If you really knew what you were doing, you would be prudent and wait for your moment. You would not risk the lives of those you were supposed to love.
Marahlah si Sheng Zheng, lu goblok lu, kata si Sheng Zheng. Lu kalau gak ini hampir aja lu, bapak kita dibunuh lu. Ngaco lu, gegabah. Kata si Sun Quan juga sama, gegabah lu ya, lu harusnya nunggu dong katanya. Masa lu malah ngerisk nyawa bapak kita, seluruh Wu hampir hancur lu.
Above all, to support us in our hour of need. But you run like a coward.
Lu malah gimana sih, lu malah kabur kayak penakut lu.
And you turn your back on what is right for your own selfish desires.
You're right. Sometimes I just can't see the big picture. But you can, Quan. It's true that I couldn't take working for that snake any longer.
Because you couldn't take it anymore? Do you think we like this? We do it because we have to.
Ada si Sheng Zheng, lo kok lu egois? Karena lu udah gak sabar dan gak betah di bawahnya Orochi. Lah lu pikir kita demen? Kita juga gak mau. Tapi kan kita harus lakuin karena kita ya kewajiban. Kalau gak, bapak kita
ntep. But I also needed to rescue father as soon as I possibly could. And now I can't go back.
Then you know that you leave us no choice.
I see. Then come, show your brother how you both have grown.
Ya lu, pertarungan antara kakak adik gak lu? Mati gak lu? Aduh, gila ini nih. Aduh, Lumang, Sun Ce. Harusnya gue pakai itu yang salah-salah. Lumang. Iya, Yasunya gue ganti kali ya. Jangan deh, biarin deh. Gue pengen tahu soalnya. Waduh, kok saya surrounded ya? Kok saya di tengah? Musuhnya di sini. Oh, ada Ina. Oh, Ina baru dapat dari sini. Oh, alah. Wadididau. Kok saya terkurung? Mati. Gue terkurung di tengah gue.
We have to come up with a plan, or we'll just be cannon fodder.
Yes, my lord. But if we can overcome the troops stationed there, then the cannons will be out.
My time to shine. All right. First priority, take down the cannoneers.
Duh, gawat nih, kita bisa diserang Meriam nih. Mending kita nyingkir. Loh, jangan dong. Ambil Meriam dong.
by her brother's betrayal. I must stop his treachery for her sake. I will prove that some bonds will not be broken.
Wih, Ina tuh sahabatnya Sengjeng kalau di sini.
One step closer to victory.
Waduh. Bang, kok easy, Bang? Kok tadi easy ya? Oh, ya salah. Ya udahlah, lanjutlah. Biar cepet. Lupa gue tadi kebiasaan soalnya. Harusnya hard kalau story. Salah gue. Time to put theory into practice. Oke, kamu nak.
Escape is our only option.
Si Ina, aduh.
One step closer to victory.
Suruh Ieyasu aja nih, anak kata Katsu nih. Ina, hai. Permisi. Duh, Allah.
Tell me how my sister's doing.
She cannot understand why you would leave your father to die.
Not as much. Only I could tell her that's not it at all.
No excuses. I have heard them all. When you and I cross worlds, I will know if you are really a traitor or not.
What an unexpected surprise.
Tuannya lo. Nah lo.
But I cannot betray my
father. Ayo lo. Tuannya nih. Duh. Nah, frustrated kan lo, syukurin. Ayo lo.
One step at a time.
Tuannya nih, ayo lo. Kamu kan Tokugawa, Ina. Ayo, berani ngelawan Ieyasu. Nggak berani. Aduh, tuanku katanya. Gawat, maaf nih aku gak bisa ngianatin temen aku. Nah, lo kan. Syukurin lo. Gimana ya, ayo kan. Langsung bubar moralnya Ina ngeliat Ieyasu. Tuannya sendiri. Ayo lo. Kan, macem-macem sih Ina sih. Nah, terus si Sun Ce nih tadi dia bilang gimana keadaan adik gue, si Seng Seng. Lo katanya bikin sedih aja. Tapi bukan itu ya, emang bener juga sih. Gue ngerti juga perasaan Sun Ce sih. Sun Ce kan niatnya baik sebenarnya kan. Niatnya tuh bener-bener pengen nyelamatin bapak ya, cuman gagal. Sayangnya itu doang, kalau misalnya gak gagal tuh dipuji dia. Cuman sayangnya gagal. Ya, jadi marah lah si adek-adeknya, marah juga. Cuman adeknya lebih emosi gitu, gak bisa ngelihat the reason gitu loh, behind the action.
I've chosen my path and they've chosen theirs. That's just the way it is. Even though in the end, we're all aiming for the same goal.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Gua enggak nyangka jadi kayak begini, kata si Zoyu. Kenapa jadi pertarungan antara keluarga nih? Jadi family problem, kata si Zoyu. Ya habis gimana ya, dia udah milih jalannya, udah gue juga milih jalan gue. Tapi yang penting kan tujuan kita sama. Balik lagi.
I am not convinced just yet.
Si Ina balik lagi, oke sini. Belum kapok juga. Sinilah.
I must test you again before I can believe you.
Dada Ina.
Whatever you have to do, just know that I'll do what's necessary as well. One step closer to victory.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Ayah jadi tawanan lagi, iye.
I have fought them, and I sense no malice. Zhang Zhang, you have to trust your brother.
Oke, okay, alat resistance pun approaching, noise. Oke, okay. Nah si Ina akhirnya tahu, oh iya ya, ternyata ini katanya Sun Ce ini kayak emang bukan orang jahat gitu loh. Si Ina juga akhirnya nyadar, udah Zhang Zhang you have to trust your brother. Ya sebenarnya emang Sun Ce itu ya gimana ya, serba salah sebenarnya, kasihan juga si monyong. Mau nggak nyelamatin bapaknya, mau sampai kapan lu di bawahnya Orochi gitu kan, susah juga. Jadi ya, samping itu tapi kalau lu juga apa? Oh, Dakyao. Gila, orang-orang Wu semua datang. Mati aja gua. Oke, Ding Fang. Ada Ding Fang. Oh, belum jadi officer ini kamu, kok masih jadi ini. Wah, ini Wu lawan Wu nih. Satu generasi lawan satu generasi. Generasi Sun Ce sama generasi Sun Quan nih. Saling berantem. Mana katanya send a message to Da Chao. Oh, ada Da Chao. Oke. Okay. Problem laki bini nih. Biar lakinya aja yang ngurusin dah. Aduh. Problem laki bini punya nih. Aduh, send a message to Da, katanya si ini gua kalau mau percaya sama Ina, gua harus tes dulu katanya si Sun Sheng. Coba.
I shall show no mercy.
Da Chao. Laki-laki nih. Da Chao, aduh.
I won't be denied next time. One step closer to victory.
Ini kira-kira kalau dilaporin Kaseto. Kok Kaseto sih? Maksud gua KDRT. KDRT banget ya, laki sang suami menabokin istri sampai mundur anjir bininya. Kacau. Oh shit. Like reinforcement approaching. Oke. KDRT anjir. Aduh. Iya bang, satu generasi bener bang. Iya. Satu generasi lawan satu generasi Wu. Satu generasi si Sun Tse, makanya Sun Tse sama Zhou Yu sama Lu Meng. Yang itu sisanya orang-orang lama. Oh satu di situ, reinforcement. Nah, sis tinggalan di atas ya. Aduh serba salah ini Wu saling berantem. Orochi emang yang brengsek sebenarnya Orochi. Nah ini ya. Ya, mohon maaf. Sekali lagi kata-kata Batman. Ingat, pertarungan kayak gini siapa yang diuntungkan? Si monyet. Si ular. Si ular brengsek itu, si Orochi. Ya. Ini kita berantem kayak gini lagi juga aduh si Sun Quan sama Sun Shengsheng udah terlalu ini sih palanya udah kepada kepanasan sih. Dengerin lah, listen, always listen to a reason in every action. Wopo, ya tapi bener loh. Ayolah, kepala dingin lah. Jangan dikit-dikit hantem dulu. Kalau memang udah gak bisa diajak ngomong, baru ditampar. Dia kan gitu kan. Makanya gue setuju sama Sun Chen nih. Aduh nih si Sun Quan sama Sun Shengsheng udah tutup kuping ini. Harus ditampar gitu loh. Udah ini, aduh. Hai. Mana sini Shengsheng? Tunjukkan kakakmu betapa besar kamu. Betapa besar tumbuh skill kamu gitu ya. Ayo.
Do you really think your brother would abandon you?
I don't know, but I cannot forgive his selfishness.
Ayolah, kata Lu Meng. Lu pikir kakak lu sendiri masa pengen abandon lu? Enggak lah, kata si Lu Meng.
One more for the glory of Wu.
Enggak lah, lu mikir lah, kata si Lu Meng tuh gitu maksudnya, dipikir lah. Ah, Shengsheng captured, oke. Dah. Siapa lagi? Ayo, Allahu Akbar, meriam. Siapa lagi di situ ya? Iyalah, pikir lah, Master Lu Meng tuh jangan terburu-buru gitu kan. Gitu. Ini mirip banget Dynasty Warrior bang, ya emang juga. Ini kan Dynasty Warrior sama Samurai Warrior gabung, hey. Sama-sama Koe ini yang bikin. Ini Dynasty Warrior 5 gabung sama Samurai Warrior 2 ini ceritanya. Bring it on.
Escape is our only option. One more for the glory of Wu. Such impressive strength. I won't lose a second time. One more for the glory of Wu.
Your skills are without equal.
Di gangbang bang ini dikeroyok. Seng-sengnya mirip nenek ya bang ya. Ya, di Dynasty Warrior 5 modelnya kayak gitu emang. Mirip kayak nenek. Tapi dia lebih temenannya tapi sayangnya sama set dah. Sama Ina dia.
My lord, your sister has been captured.
You will come with me, Zhou Tai. No matter where I have to go.
I will follow you to hell if you so desire.
Boosh. Now that's what I call loyalty.
I understand now why they call you the little conqueror. Don't you dare go easy, Quan. I will prove that I am greater than you, brother.
Okay, berantem.
My brother has turned his back on his family. He is a traitor to us all. He must be brought to justice.
Enggak gitu dong, Quan. Astaga. Sungguh. Gila, tapi itu loyaltinya commendable banget sih si Zhou Tai sih. Zhou Tai, kamu akan ikut denganku atau gimana? Soalnya kita lawan sama-sama lawan Wu nih. Kalau lu ke neraka, walaupun kalau lu ke neraka pun gua akan ikut. Gila. Itu baru anak gua. Itu baru disebut loyalty itu. Gila. Zhou Tai tapi emang lebih keren itu sih. Zhou Tai tuh voice actor-nya lebih keren Dynasty Warrior 5 sih emang. Dynasty Warrior 6 apa 7 udah ganti deh.
For a legend like you. One more for the glory of Wu.
Such impressive strength.
Lalu, by the way, si Zhou Tai mana tadi? Oh,
I won't be denied next time.
Come on.
One more for the glory of Wu. You're truly a hero of our times.
Mana nih si Sun Quan? Hey Zotai, kamu ini loyal. Allah.
Face me. Plans are in place. Time to execute.
Dari kuda.
Slow and steady.
My time is short.
One more for the glory of Wu.
Why am I so weak that I cannot best a traitor?
You win. But I cannot follow you. Zhang Zhang. Your brother is a good man. I have seen his true intentions. But he turned his back on our father. He spoke to me of his concern for you. A man who thinks of his sister at such a time would never abandon his father. Ina, what should I do? The bonds between a brother and a sister are stronger than any temporary battle lines. Wouldn't you say?
That's right. Come with me, Zhang Zhang, and everything will be all right. You and I are gonna save the day.
Brother.
Udah mau di pala esu, palanya Sunce udah mau di dicopotin aja. Katanya si Ina, tar dulu Zhang Zhang. Yeah. Masa tadi pas lagi berantem sama gua aja dia sempet-sempetnya mikirin elu loh. Gitu loh kata si Ina. Gak mungkin lah kakak lu, seorang kakak jahat, sampai mikirin adiknya kayak gitu pas mau dibunuh sama gue. Berarti kayak gitu loh kata si Ina. Dan gak mungkin juga orang kayak gitu ninggalin bapaknya sendiri. Gak mungkin kata si Ina. Yaudah. Aduh gitu. Gila sekarang kalau udah lagi agak kota-kota emang pada dulu bagus loh bang. Yoi. Aduh hampir rusak keluarganya Wu ya bang. Iya karena ini. Aduh gitulah. Anyway ya untung ada si Ina. Akhirnya tadi si Sun Zhang Zhang join ke Sun Ce. Yaudah deh gue percaya. Tapi Sun Quan ini loh yang pala batu banget. Sun Quan emang karakternya beda. Kalau di Dynasty Warrior 5 itu dia lebih kepala batu lah dibanding sama yang Dynasty Warrior yang sekarang-sekarang gitu kan. Gitu. Nah ini Anegawa. Oh ada Dakyao. Oh iya iya iya. Oke. Abis itu kita ke Hefei. Oh ini udah ya. Tadi kita ke Hefei. Gitu. Jadi Sun Quan masih kabur dia, masih di bawahnya Orochi, tapi Zhang Zhang udah join kita. Gitu. Aduh. Nah, abis itu ntar berikutnya kita nyelamatin si apa nih? Osaka Bay. Nah, abis itu kita nyelamatin si Dachau. Ntar kalau Dachau udah nyelamatin, pasti ini nyelamatin Dachau diserangnya sama Dong Zhuo. Udah pasti deh. Kalau cewek-cewek cakep tuh soalnya sengaja emang di Warrior Orochi 1 kayak Warrior Orochi 2 kayak pasti si Dong Zhuo yang nyerang cewek-cewek cakep tuh Dong Zhuo. Gitu. Oke. Okay. Unlock Dachau, Bang. Jangan sampai jadi musuh, Bang. Iya, ini di Dachau apa Battle of Anegawa. Gitu. Oke. Okay. Dah, anyway teman-teman itu dia dari keluarga Wu. Ya, kayaknya ini satu part lagi habis sih. Ini gue benar-benar tamatin berapa jam nih. Semangat bener gue sampai 2 jam gile. Gitu. Oke. Okay. Dah, anyway tapi untuk Warrior Orochi kali ini sampai sini dulu ya. Berarti nanti part berikutnya adalah part terakhir untuk Wu sekaligus part terakhir untuk Warrior Orochi 1, teman-teman. Habis itu nanti kita langsung lanjut ke Warrior Orochi 2. Ya, gue lebih semangat main Warrior Orochi 2 sih. Warrior Orochi 2 soalnya lebih gokil lah dari karakter jurus-jurusnya gitu-gitu lebih gokil lah gitu. 2 jam bang gila yoi. Aduh. Gitu, politiknya ngeri juga ya bang ya. Iya, gara-gara Orochi sebenarnya si brengsek tuh bukan politik lagi malah. Orochi itu nanti dibahas di Warrior Orochi 2. Nanti di Warrior Orochi 2 kita akan bisa pakai Orochi. Diceritain bagaimana dia nyerang Wei, nyerang Wu, nyerang orang-orang samurai. Diceritain ntar di Warrior Orochi 2 ada ntar cerita khusus untuk si Orochinya. Gitu, kalau ini kan cuma ada Shu, Wu, Wei gitu kan. Kalau di Warrior Orochi 2 ntar ada Shu Wu Wei Shu Wei Samurai gitu kan. Kalau di Warrior Orochi 2 nambah Orochi.
Gitu.
Oke deh. Gaskan bang, temenin aneh ngerjain laporan. Siap, kita ganti game aja lah ya. Oke, okay. Anyway, thank you teman-teman udah nonton live stream. Sampai ketemu di live stream berikutnya. Yaitu kita akan main Samurai Warrior 4. Lanjut ya, ini gue mau selesain semua. Ya ntar biar pas puasa kita enak mainnya. Nggak terbantah-bantah. Gitu. Settingan PCSX-nya bang. Oh ya, nih dari kemarin pada nanya ya, settingan PCSX gue kayak apa. Nih silakan kalau ada yang mau tiru silakan nih. Kalau teman-teman yang punya PCSX 2 ya, silakan. Tapi terlalu ini belum gue save. Gue save dulu. Udah deh tadi. Gitu. Oke. Nih yang mau tahu settingan gue di config emulsion settings. Nih. Ya ini gak ada nih. Ini gue preset. Preset aja gue klik. Terus ininya faster untuk game fixnya. Terus ke speed hacks. Speed hacks juga gue pakai preset. Save yang nomor 2. Faster. Ya nih teman-teman bisa ditiru nih silakan. Kalau lu mau screenshot atau lu pause dulu video juga boleh. Terus gas window-nya ini. Gue tetap pakai HD biasa, soalnya PS2 kan HD biasa ya. Walaupun bisa aja sih gue jinin ke full HD kalau mau. Nih, ini ya widescreen, settingnya jangan standar 4:3 tapi widescreen. Ya kan? Tuh, jadi dia lebar kayak HD gitu kan gambarnya jadi widescreen. Nih, silakan. Terus GS-nya seperti ini. Gue gak ada yang gue rubah sih sebenarnya ini. Ini semua. Terus silakan di pause-pause aja kalau mau ya. Terus VUS-nya, gue pakai preset juga yang nomor 2, yang save faster. Terus habis itu yang EE atau apa sih atau IOP-nya sama preset 2 faster. Nah, ini emulation setting. Terus kalau untuk dari ininya config ke video window set config terus ke plugin settings. Nih gua kayak gini. Hardware. Gitu. Nah, ini untuk apa namanya? Untuk internal resolution ini tergantung spek PC masing-masing. Jadi ini gue saranin jangan ditiru. Kalau gue pribadi natif aja. Kalau misalnya spek PC lu kan soalnya beda-beda. Cuman karena ini gue pakai kekuatan 30-70. Jadi ya gue hajar di 8 kali. Tapi kalau misalnya spek PC teman-teman rendah, natif biasa aja. Enteng kok. Gitu. Terus ini hardware. Ini teman-teman bisa boleh pilih mana aja sih tergantung. Boleh pilih ini nih, boleh pilih kayak gini misalnya gitu kan. Ini tapi kalau gue default aja pilihnya gitu. Terus ini safest enable CWHX nih, configure hex ini gue nomor 2 nih, skip draw-nya buat ini soalnya. Ini beda-beda ya settingan skip draw-nya beda-beda. Lo kalau misalnya enggak mau di unchecklist aja si HW hex-nya di unchecklist gitu. Tapi kalau misalnya mau gue niru gue ini buat ini. Ini buat Need for Speed Underground 2. Kalau lo mau main di PCSX gue jadi 0 biasanya skip draw-nya. Gitu. Udah. Itu aja kok. Gitu. Bagusan PCSX 15 atau 167 bang? Gue pakai 14 malah. PCSX gue masih yang lama. Bang Taro udah pakai yang baru kan? Gue PCSX gue masih yang lama, masih 140. Gitu. Yang baru juga bagus kok. Kalau misalnya mau lihat hasil yang baru ya ke Tara Ars Game Indonesia, teman-teman di situ bisa lihat kita kemarin main The Sims. Itu kita pakai PCSX yang baru. Gitu. Dah. Oke. Okay. Sampai ketemu di Samurai Warrior ya. Kita istirahat bentar.